I was actually talking to Eddie a little bit earlier about, we were talking about songs and the type of songs that I like to listen to, and I was telling him about that most of my songs probably average out to about, what was it, I was saying, like 7 or 8 minutes?
Seven or eight, yeah.
Yeah, and yeah, I think that's about true. It's like, I would love to actually be able to find out and see if there was any way for me to actually, you know, without going through and counting every single song that I have, because yeah, that's that not going to happen.
Yeah.
But if there was like,
you have to do math.
Math. Disgusting. Well, then you'd have to even convert. It's like, huh? Because then you're going to add up minutes, which round out at 60 to an hour instead of at, well, no, because you could just divide the minutes straight up by how many songs, but I've got over, you know. So I know a lot of people, you know, they're like, I've got like 7 billion songs and I don't think it's enough. I've got 1,000 songs because I'm slow to pick up songs. I'm very picky in my music.
I don't have any songs.
What?
Yeah, I don't have like any songs downloaded like anywhere.
What? How do you?
I don't really. I just go into YouTube and find like a generic playlist and then I play it.
Okay, I mean, hey, you know what? If that works for you, that's fine. But I love me some music. And so I actually pretty regularly, you know, just play music when I'm not making stupid noises with my mouth like now.
Yeah.
But yeah, the plan today... We're going to be playing some some more Portal 2. And we get to start right off with the best test in the game. The one that I remember being as the hardest test in the game. The hardest.
I forgot.
Yeah. Are you excited? Because I'm excited.
No.
Oh, but you should be so excited. Let's see. Make sure this is all working. Oh! The standard... I'm so ready. I mean, I'm not ready at all, but you know. We will make it happen.
Make it so.
Make it so. Engage. Number one. I want somebody to do like a rock song as Captain Picard. Like, number one, two, three, four. Bow, bada bow.
That'd just be weird, I think.
That'd be amazing. It'd be so stupid. It'd be completely unusable. You probably couldn't even ever listen to it, but I think it's a magnificent idea.
Great, it's great theory. I don't think it'd be held up well in practice, though.
Well, that's basically what I'm saying. It's like, yeah, it sounds like fun. It just probably wouldn't work ever. By completing all, let's see if I can remember how to... You may now remote view. There it is. And three of there we go. Sciences, 176
restrooms. Is it this one? No, this isn't it.
No, we're doing the number three, right?
No, this is Hard Light Bridges. We're on.
Oh yeah,
that
we're on
one.
Number four. Yeah.
I'm gonna have to kill myself then.
No, you.
Oh. I can't get back down. I don't think. Wait. No, that's the.
Well, no. That actually, you've got the right idea there. Just swap your portals around.
Can we please not do this today?
Yeah, no problem. Oh shit, it wants to put us on the... Let's see, that I think we completed, so
yeah,
I think we need
one?
To do this one. Well, it's got our progress tracked, kind of. What's that?
I turned my audio down.
Sure. Yeah, this game is really loud.
Like, I've got like no volume right now and it's still super loud.
Yeah, well, I think my volume is... Yeah, my volume's at probably like a fifth or a quarter of the maximum. It's a very loud game. So. Mm-hmm. I'm so bad at shaving. I need to get better at Yeah, I know, this is great, right? Great way to segue into something else, but
yeah,
I'm serious, like
totally.
Every single time I like if I was ever suspected of a crime, the police tested my washcloths for blood, it would look really, really bad.
Yeah, but it'd be your blood.
I don't know. Okay, so if I do that, I can sit in here and I can hit that. Oh, and I can reverse the thingy. Okay, so then you can hit that. your portals, but then what else is over there? It doesn't look like
I don't think I can there. Get over there, actually. Can't hold on.
What are you talking about?
I didn't think I don't know how to get over there.
Over where?
Into the beam.
There? Oh, into the beam?
Mm-hmm.
Ooh.
Yeah, I don't see how I'm supposed to get into the beam.
Well, put another portal there, and then maybe...
Wait.
Do you...
Wait.
Okay, so I'm gonna have to, like, hold you. Fuck. Sorry. I missed the button. Okay, so then now what needs to happen?
I'm gonna get out right here.
Oh, yeah, but if I... Oh, that is weird. It activates an emancipation field. Oh, okay, cool. You're over there. What did that do?
I put up a thing.
Yeah, I see that. Yeah, I see.
Hmm.
Because when I do that, it puts up an emancipation field that would fuck your portals.
If I step off this, then that goes down, too. That goes down. So
yeah,
I can't move.
But if I leave here, then... Fuck. If I leave here, then my portals go away.
Well, you don't really... Oh, we do need your portals. Shit.
Yeah.
Is there any way I can get... I can move you from there, though?
Hang on, I think there's a gap up there. No, I'm not trying to hit the... Up like there. I think there's a gap between the ceiling and the wall.
Yeah, there is a gap up there. Sorry.
Yeah,
there is a gap up there, but I don't see...
Yeah, I'm gonna come out so I can, like, look around a bit. Hang on, there's like... See, the ceiling goes up here?
Yeah, I can see the gap.
Oh, I got an idea. Okay, let's try this. I'm gonna put my portal there, and I'm gonna put my portal there. And then, you remember how... Fuck, but once you go through the Emancipation Grill there, then your portals go... Because I was thinking we'll just lift you up again, but... What's the air control? Yeah, I don't have enough jump time. I would die. Wow, what the hell? Wait. If we... So if you're floating in there... Then does this turn that off? No. Does this do anything out there other than just change the direction of the funnel?
Hold on. No, keep pulling me in.
Yeah, but you're gonna come through mine, or you're gonna go through an emancipation field, see?
Trust me. Okay.
Here, I'm gonna head out so you can...
What we need to do is we need to have my shields in here. Or my nice shields. My portals in here. So that way I can push you up there. I think.
That's what I was looking at because...
One of the portals in here.
Yeah, see, and that's the thing. What I was looking at is, like, if we can get somebody up there, then they can use the gap up there to, Hear me?
What we need is we need one of your portals right here, and then another one right there.
Whoops. Where, there, you're saying we need one of mine?
Like, we need to be able to get the thing, but also need it right here in order to push me up.
Well, and that's exactly what I was seeing. Yeah, exactly. We need to figure out how to... Yeah, because we've got to send somebody up. I mean... But how do I put one of my portals there, and then still be able to... Because we'd have to already be up there! You'd have to already be up there in order to not get hit by the emancipation field. How the fuck do you get up there when you need to get up there, but you need to be up there to do the thing? What? Okay, hang on. So, how did you get to the button? How did
you
do that?
You sent me there. You were in there.
My portal. Right.
And then you pulled me, yeah.
Because I had a portal. Okay, sure. And then... Let me check something real quick. Okay. Whoa. Is there a ledge up there? Is that what I'm seeing?
Well, when I press the button, that drops down and reveals a portal surface.
Oh, okay. So that becomes the portable surface. Okay.
And then that, I'm assuming if we put a thing up, it leads up to there, or at least lets me get up there, I think.
So, yeah, because the target goes away.
Yeah, the only issue is one of us has to stand on the button. Yeah, so like one of us has to stand on the button in order to have it pin.
Hey, would you actually go in there and send me through the stuff? So that way I can kind of take a look at it too. See, that's the thing. It's like I've played this a couple of times even, and I don't remember. Okay, so let's see. So if I do this, right, and then that'll pull me. Whee! Do a flip! And then you just exit here. And then this does that. Okay. So that if I did... See, but we still need somebody to be able to go up. Does that remove your portal when I do that?
No.
Yeah, it did. Hang on.
Well, it still says it's active.
Yeah, but it's not. That's weird. Like, it held it for so long, I was kind of excited. I was like, oh, maybe it will, but no. Mm. So how in the devil do you get from in there? Wait a minute. No, because if I move... What the fuck? Because if I move, then that portal goes away. Is there a box or something in the beginning area that we missed?
No.
Yeah, that looks completely empty.
We have everything, we just need to figure out how to use it.
Everybody I've played with, this has always stumped us. This is a well-designed room. That's the thing, like, yeah, that's the issue. We always are like, what the fuck? I don't ever remember there being, like, even, like, a breakthrough, like, oh, kind of moment. What the fuck? So you have to be in there in order to... Yeah, you're standing in the emancipation field there, though.
Mm-hmm.
What if... Hang on, so if you do that, then... Oops. Accidentally hit my microphone. Can you give me another... Can you set the tunnel up again from here?
Oh, it does make a grid when I stand on this. When we both stand on it, it creates a grid.
Yeah, the emancipation field right there. Well, I don't have to stand on mine, it's just when you stand in yours. See that? So that way, if I get pulled through, then...
Stickish.
Yeah, because otherwise we could just drop a portal and just, you know, that'd be easy. But, and that is part of why this is so hard. Because if I put that there, see that hits the wall then and you just die. And I can't really swap it around. And you can't leave without... See, that's the thing, it's like we always eventually manage to figure this one out, but I can never remember what exactly it is. Gotta send somebody up. How
enough... Well, it can't be you, and I can't leave.
It's gotta be me. You know what? Let's just see what happens. It's gotta be me. Yeah, that's basically exactly what I thought would happen. How in the hell? There's no other portable surface. Yeah, and you can't get out of there. What the fuck? We've got nothing to hold that button down. Or your button. Well, we couldn't even bring anything into yours because of the emancipation field.
Yeah.
The fuck? See, the issue I'm seeing as well is I'm wondering if that is just like a red herring. Oops. With the button. Mm. Oh. The fuck was that? I brought up a Minecraft crafting thing.
How?
It's one of the overlay programs I have available. But anyway, if we hit the button that opens up that, we just hit the glass right there, and then, I mean, you're stuck anyway.
Hmm.
So I wonder if that is actually just, like, a misleading thing, like, just to throw you off.
What if we have to jump through something and then that will launch us to this thing?
Whoops, fuck.
Yes, Orange. Blue did act like a fool just now.
I just act the fool. Wait, you were saying, what if we have to launch?
Yeah, because, like, there's a platform up there. So, like, what if we have to launch with velocity through that? Instead of, like, portaling with this thing, what if
I think you're right.
Through that?
Yes, I think you're completely right.
Like, faith plate through it or something.
Yeah, yeah, okay, so let's get me over to the button again.
Because, like,
okay.
The glass, you're right, we can't go straight because the glass would just block us, but we can go underneath it slightly.
Which then you can come out of there and then launch up there, because then you can just put a portal there and a portal up there, and you'll just pew!
Yeah.
Fucking hell. Alright, let's do it.
Just gotta figure out how.
Just set up a tunnel, like we did. We gotta get me onto this button.
Alright, hold on, wait.
Oops. Okay. You wanna reverse it? See, I don't need to put my portal there at all.
No.
Not right now, at least. Here, and I'll just stand here, and then come out. And then put a portal up there, and a portal on that. And then launch.
Yeah!
Dope!
And then it, like, lifts up this thing.
And then you can head over to the gap. And you can put a portal on the thing, and then put a portal... Actually, put a portal here, if you can.
So well, no,
I can't get off.
And once you get on, then I can just bring you up.
Well, actually... Yeah, you'll
just
need...
Jump in.
Yeah, you'll need to bring
once you get
me
onto the platform.
Yeah, you'll need,
yeah, once you get on the platform, I can.
Yeah, just go ahead and do the thing.
Yeah, and then you can just jump right up.
Sweet! Ta-da!
At the start of this course,
cool.
I was worried you were becoming too close. But in my attempt to drive you apart, I learned something important about trust and betrayal. Your brains are too small to feel either of those emotions. So I can trust you 100%.
See, that one, it's difficult because I think we get too caught up with the portals and forget the momentum.
Yeah, because, like, there were two faith plates, and I think that's, we kind of forgot about them because, like, all they did was transport us.
Mm-hmm.
So we didn't really think about, oh, those can be used for other things.
Yeah, especially when we're hitting the target.
Yeah.
It's, like, nearly spelled out for you. My goodness.
This is the last test for the standard course. It's just something I've whipped up for you. I thought you might enjoy a challenge for once.
Look at all the spiky plates. Oh, what does Ernest do?
Oh, that reverses
oh,
the
that reverses.
Thing in here.
Okay,
yeah.
And what is... Wasn't there a second one here just a second ago?
No.
Oh, so...
Guess I'm going in.
Wow. And then you have to use your portals to guide yourself, and then I have to keep you alive. Where the hell do you portal after there?
Oh, reverse it! Reverse it!
I worked. Ooh. I did it.
Okay.
Okay, and then okay. You got a portal above you.
Put it down.
Yep, okay. I know. And then I'm gonna need to stay off of it. Oh, but I gotta keep you alive from the spiky mashy plate that comes down.
Uh-huh. Okay, go.
Yeah. Make it. Okay. I'm gonna try and...
Yeah, this one... Gotta wait for it. Okay.
Oh, wait, you just pressed up against it and you were fine. Okay, cool, so I can just let you do... There's a turret coming up.
Where? Oh, there he is. Oh, hey there, buddy. Oh, how the fuck do I...
Jump at him?
Can well, you yeah, but if I,
on,
if
is
I
there
do...
a portable... There's a portable no, there's thing not... above him.
Oh, there is!
There, now just... Go get the thing. Okay.
Bring me back.
Yep, I'm working on it. Oh, cool! Oh, and the Emancipation Grill, disappeared.
It's bringing this little turd with us, though.
Ah, well, doesn't matter.
Come on, he's blocking me.
Wow, you are having some difficulties there.
Yeah, he's blocking me. How the fuck do I get back up? Oh.
Whoops.
Oh.
There we go.
Here I come!
Ta-da-da! So right. I'm guessing we have to use this to, like, hold this down. Whoops. Do we have to get ourselves through there now? Both of us? Wait. Your red portal is still in there. Put your yellow one here, maybe. Oh. Damn it! Wait. I just did the thing.
Just do that. Jump through with the box. There's a cube button
I
here.
Think we need to not have the...
No, we need the definitely need the box. Look at my
oh,
screen.
Oh, wait. Where'd you go? How'd you do that?
I just went through the... Go through my portals!
Oh.
Dump down the cube. I don't need the thing anymore.
Okay. Whee!
Congratulations. Cool. You completed the standard section of this course. Before we can go any further,
oh,
I will need you to complete
thing.
One more test outside of the standard testing track. Please refrain from doing those childish gestures while you are out there.
Got it. Do more childish gestures.
Absolutely.
The clear instructions. I believe this will help us complete science more effectively.
Be as childish as possible. Got it.
Always. Random hissing noises.
We need to find the power station at the end of this course. The humans must have accidentally disconnected it from
the turrets to start off.
I am sure it was just a clerical error. Oh, those clerks.
Oh, I remember this. Hang on, I'm gonna try something. That worked out.
Hang on. Shit!
Like I said, you can take a few rounds.
Oh, I feel kind of bad though.
I don't at all.
Yeah, they were cute.
Here we go. Because here's the thing. Okay. Do you want to do shield or tube? You're doing tube, eh?
Yeah, I already got tube.
Okay.
Do we have to send them through?
No.
Or are you just cleaning up?
We need to send us through. So, and then I need to make sure that I don't press the wrong button, or else we'll die.
It's reassuring.
Can I grab it? Ooh, fuck. Yes. Just doing some, how do we both held it for a bit. Okay.
Oh, yeah. No.
Let's go. No. Go.
There's turrets down there.
Don't worry about it. I'm sure it's fine. We just have to,
Yep. You need to put your shields along these as we go.
Along... Yep.
I need to put mine down there. And you need to... Yeah, you need to... There we go. Okay.
Yeah, now neither of us can die, by the way. Or else we are...
Well, there's an Emancipation Girl right here.
We're gonna die.
There's a thing down
here. Oh, we're good! Oh! Sweet. Ooh. I was like, well, that's the end of us then. Oh, that worked out.
Oh, there's boys up there.
No worries.
Nice.
And how do we get...
I'm gonna go up and look.
Let's,
Don't
just
look
keep
at
going.
My
just
oh,
keep
there's
going.
A bunch. Hold on, there's a bunch of lasers up here. Oh, wait, yeah, it's another one of these.
Ow, ow, ow. Oh, got it passed.
I didn't.
Aww.
You may want to try and avoid those tourists.
Thanks for that, lady.
So we can soak up a few bullets from the one that I can't block there. And that's not going to be an issue. Give me a sec. Let me do a thing. Okay, hang on. I'm going to zoom in a bit here and let's see if I can figure out which is... So if I put... Don't worry, I know we gotta block that one. I'm just checking. Can we block... Well, that doesn't do us any good there. So it has to be there. If I put it there, it blocks a couple of them? Maybe? Maybe. Okay, I'll try that. Alright, ready to go?
No.
Me neither. I'd say just don't worry about the bullets, they're not real.
Who's there?
Ow. Where's our next ones? Oh, here, we gotta jump off here. No, what do you do?
Fucked it up.
Yeah, I noticed.
Did you think the electrical switch was down there?
Okay, maybe. I think I can actually get the... Yes, I can get the portals where you need them while I'm up here. You know, in the right spot.
Oh, fuck you.
Ooh, I almost pissed one off there.
Please stop looking at me, sir.
You'll be okay. Jump over here. Jump over here. There you go. See, no worries. And then something.
Oh.
Yeah, he's a little bit touchy about personal space, but you know. Then we need to jump.
Oh no!
Oh yeah!
Ow! 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 It's not funny, it hurts.
Oh, that was pretty amusing. Ooh, I almost fucked it up there. I'm gonna just take my finger off the right mouse button entirely. That way I don't, you know, completely fuck us. Hang on, let's piss off GLaDOS.
That is not part of the test.
It's simple, but effective. Oh! Oh! Oh. Okay. Well.
Don't... Yeah, that was angry.
Oh, here, you go ahead and replace mine. But then, is there like a blocker thing? Like a hard light bridge somewhere that I need to grab, or...
Ow!
How'd that feel? I bet that felt pretty good.
Feels bad, man.
I bet it does. See, okay, because there's a place there to put a hard light bridge, but...
Yeah, don't stand there. Or here.
Fuck, hang on. Trying to cheese it. Did I cheese it? I can't get in there. Oh, well. Yeah. That was worth a shot. No, there I'm not. There I'm not. There I'm not. Don't worry. Okay, but there's got to be a hard light bridge somewhere around here.
You'd think so.
Oh. Got it.
Where the fuck did you find that at?
Magic. Eat a dick turrets. Wow.
Dick turrets, you say?
He is.
Yeah, but now where the fuck do I put this?
I don't know, but there's turrets below us, so that's pretty neat.
That's
you
wrong
did
one.
The wrong one!
At this rate, our ghost turrets need the fuel cell to melt down in 2 million
damn it.
Years. The explosion powers the system.
Well, I know thank which one it is now.
Thank you, GLaDOS. Yeah, I'm thinking maybe it'd be best for me to go first, so I can throw down shields, you know? I like my flag waving wildly in the not breeze.
Is mine not?
I can't tell. It doesn't look like it. Okay, so... Hang on, let me figure out...
This one.
Oh, I got an idea. We'll just knock him off.
Ow.
Oh.
Let's try this again. What could go wrong?
Okay, so I figured it out, though. I need to knock the turrets off of the assembly line.
Yeah. Can you do it from up here? So that way, like, you can do it from up here, and then I can do the thing instead of what we did last time.
You can do that. Hang on, let me scoot it a little further over, because fuck them.
Yeah. And then I do this.
Oh. Dope.
Oh, I thought you went in.
In where?
In down there.
Oh. Okay, but now it's gonna get a little bit annoying.
Just put it behind us. Okay. And then, hopefully...
Where's the... There's the door. Nice.
I found the DVD.
Hang on. I wanna see... Okay, put it in the Emancipation Field. Oh, is there one?
No.
Oh, usually there is one, because I wanted to watch it respawn this time, but...
Yeah, it's...
Sad days.
Trying to pop in the Lion King.
Keep 6202 offline.
You did it. You powered on the system. I'm fully connected.
What if this is 6202?
I can see everything. See, nothing bad happened. Excellent.
There's the explosion. Nothing bad at all. Don't worry about it. A smudge on my glasses. All right, everyone who wears glasses is watching this.
I'm wearing glasses.
By completing all test courses, you have achieved level C security clearance. You may now access all testing courses and 3 of Aperture Science's 176 restrooms.
All right, he keeps saying that because I've already... Well, you see, never mind.
So we're on to mobility gels now, right?
Are we? Well, we just did number 4, so we need to do number 5, right?
Which that would be mobility gels.
Dope. What the fuck? Portal, please. Portal! Thank you for crying out loud. Doink. Skadoosh. Hey.
You're trying to block me off.
No. Definitely not. Oh! When suddenly.
Woo!
Hey, Milton. Oh, my goodness. See, and I'm glad that they included some of the under portions in the, in the co-op. But I'm curious what the challenge co-op is like.
To reach the human vault.
Bad.
So this actually has a purpose.
No, I'm sure it'll
those
be fine.
The courses were fun, but let's be honest. I need human test subjects for it to be science.
Oh.
Oh, good, goo.
Oh, boys. What was it? Woo woo, here comes the goo. What was it?
Whoopsie doo, here comes the goo.
Yeah, that.
Thank you. Thanks, Matt. Just stand on this button right here.
Oh. Yeah, I was wondering
bring
what we needed
down
to do.
So I can jump on this. Okay, and then,
I'm doing the things. Oh, I need to activate the goo. Where's the goo? There's the goo. Does the button bring this one down?
No.
Man, I can almost jump on that. What does? Oh yeah, the button. Yeah.
Okay, now what?
Oh, you need to be up here. Oh, that's easy enough.
Oh.
There. Hey!
Congratulations on completing the test.
Ooh.
You two really are the best cooperative testing team I could ever ask for.
Are we too good?
I don't know. But if these aren't constructors, right? Like normally we get taken apart and then built again somewhere else, right? If these aren't like, those, Then what happens if we die? Are you
curious? Fuck you. I don't know. Maybe reconstruction in the old factory and Moses in the old one.
Oh, that gets fucking launched.
I think they wanted to punish them by not allowing me to include them in testing. That's why humans couldn't complete these courses. They treat their friends as enemies.
Frenemies? Yeah, do you wanna... Can you even go out there safely, or...
No, you cannot.
Absolutely not. That is out of the... that's not an option. But I see a... you see the... See the tunnel-y do?
I do see it. I just don't know how to get to it.
Oh, wait. Choo-choo. Whoopsie-doo. I'm guessing this reverses it? No?
No. Raise the platform. We need goop right there for jumping.
Okay, so one of us, I think, needs to stay down in... Oh. Okay, well, that's not going to work either. See, because I think we need to bounce off of these platforms here. Oh, no. Oh. Okay, maybe... Here, let me try... No. Put it back... Wait, that might... Might that work? I don't know. We'll find out. Because this gets, like, launched. Oh, dope. I might be able to, Can I cheese it? No, I cannot cheese it. Okay, I think I actually do need to put my portal there, because that's the only place I can put it. So if you want to put your portal...
Oh, wait!
Oops, down there again. Yeah. And then catch the goo. But then let's figure out where we need to put it.
Oh, no, I got it. Just jump the shit in there real quick, and I got it.
Shoot
it
in? Okay.
I think I got it.
Oopsie-doo. I'll do it again.
And now we need goo- No, we need goo right here.
Yeah, but how are we supposed to do that?
I don't know.
Because I can't-
Maybe I
can't.
I do know. Here, launch it real quick.
Launch it? Alright.
Yeah, drop some goo. It just fucking flies right there. Oh, wait, I got it. Okay.
What?
Do the goo.
But I'm having fun.
Just drop some goo.
I'm working on it. Oh, that looks like it actually works pretty well. Do we want to do that one more time?
No, I think that's as much as we can get, because we only need to jump. We only need one thing for jumping, so maybe we can just...
Alright, well, let's just... Wait a minute, don't you, you're gonna need something to land on.
Now you're just wasting my time.
I mean, let the record show, I pressed the button, okay? I pressed the button and he clipped through it. It was neither of our faults, that was the game. Entirely the game, okay? So...
Oh no. Oh!
Hold up. Okay, do you see, the little walkway there? I'm wondering if it lines up. This doesn't line up. Well, not that, but you know, that.
Oh, I need to come back over.
Okay.
Wait, do I need to come back over?
Do you?
I don't.
No. Nice.
See, now you can jump and just jump right in.
Dope.
And then it'll lead you to this platform.
Sweet. Caroline. Ba ba ba. Times never felt so good, so good, so good. I've been
inclined to
believe it never would, but now I.
That's ridiculous. How do they know for sure the tests are deadly if they can?
You know, with you singing, it's making it very difficult to hear what she's saying.
Ah, don't worry, you gotta have subtitles turned on.
I don't have subtitles turned on.
Just turn the subtitles on. I don't know what she was saying.
Turn the subtitles
on. Something about deadliness. I mean, it's GLaDOS.
Yeah, it's true, actually. It's a good point. She's
all it was death, neurotoxin, turrets, snark, and being upset with performance.
Blimp piloted by an eagle.
Yeah, that too.
Extremely difficult.
Well, we got a life
to help. Deadly, but we all know, for you and your amazing ability to be reassembled, nothing is deadly. To help, I have made these tests extremely difficult. Thanks, GLaDOS. Fucking amazing. Here, where do we want this then? Oh, hey, look, a button.
Oh. Did I miss?
Drops the goo right around here.
Where?
From that thing.
Yeah, but where does it land? Like, can you point, like, kind of...
It lands down in the liquid.
Yeah.
The gravy.
I'm just trying to... Oh, that's getting it. That's getting it. Okay, so if we
do that... It doesn't land on the bridge. The bridge doesn't collect it. I don't think
it does.
There. Really?
Yeah.
Just up there.
Huh. See? Okay, so... Yeah. It doesn't land on the bridge. Of course it lands on the bridge. You,
Unfortunate. No, it's gonna send us through a grill anyway.
Well, what the fuck? Yeah, there's gotta be like a... I can't...
I don't know what good that does, but that's...
No.
Okay. Oh, there's one in there?
I think you need to walk through, yeah.
Yeah.
I think you need to head through there.
Oh, there's drop scoop over there.
Is it whoopsie-doo?
I mean, there is a lot of goo. Alright, do it right now. Press the button.
Yep. Yeah, that looks like it's gonna work, but as soon as I... Yeah, if I can't follow you
Well, I have to jump up here, and then I can do your portals over here. I think. Alright.
Oh, no, just drop me. Oh, wait, that's not gonna... No, goo it. We gotta goo it. Can you goo it?
I can goo it.
Okay.
Press the button.
Yeah, cool. Whoopsie-doo. Here's the goo.
I cannot control the world outside of the testing courses. The reassembly machine can continue with his work. I am not sure you will need him, but he will be there.
Just like me. Okay, that's enough of that. Back to work. Dancing is for imbeciles. Do you know who else dances around like a... I don't know, something? Monkeys. Yeah. No, wait, she said humans, right?
I wasn't paying attention.
Me neither. I mean, it's video games. I don't pay attention.
I didn't mean to make you feel bad earlier about your tests not being real science. I guess finding out they weren't science was some sort of test
what?
In and of itself.
Hell yes!
Congratulations on passing that test.
Do 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 do
do do do do do. Okay, and then...
I'm just fucking around and... How did... Oh...
Here, go back up there and like, I was gonna say I can just put the portal back
in. I'm just gonna... Yeah, just leave your portals and then I'll just... Doink, 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 doink. You know, somebody had to sit and, like, come up with these noises, right? Like, somebody had to do that. Like, that was somebody's job. Like, oh, what do you do? I make weird goo noises for Valve.
I'm hot.
Sorry? You do what? Yeah, I, you know, Gabe Newell? I make goo noises for Gabe Newell.
Okay,
What now? He's gotta have the best barbecue. Oh, can you not get past there? Okay, I see. So you have to paint
the
you have to paint the walls here.
Yeah.
Awesome. Yeah. All right.
And then
fucking GGZ.
Okay. And then in theory.
Yeah, you should be able to jump and then slowly ascend. Like I don't know,
Okay, that's where I need to be. Now how the fuck do I get you up here?
Crippled Spider-Man.
Oh. Wait.
There's something over here, yeah. But that's just gonna hit hang on, but there's also stuff here. Oh! Wait. If I do...
Hmm. Wait, I can hit the goo from over here. Hey, activate the goo!
Wait.
No, there's bounce pads. Just activate the goo. I think. Okay. Is there one right here?
Well,
yeah, there's a pad right
here. Yeah, but can you... you need to put a portal there. Put a portal there. Let me move mine.
I think we need to coat your shield bar.
Yeah, that's what I think as well. But wait, did you not do the...
I moved the goo. Shit.
Oh.
Okay, and then...
Okay. Yes. Yes. Now it's looking like your sister on a Friday night. Hey, buddy. Do you, want to put your portal up there?
I don't. I really don't.
It would be conducive to us completing this portion, you know?
It also be conducive if you do not make jokes about my sister like that, because I don't really appreciate it.
Okay, I won't then. Alright. Alright, let's see if this works. I think so. This looks like this is what we need to do.
I mean, just because it looks like it's an
order. I'm off! I'm off target! I gotta adjust!
Stay on target!
No! It's not working!
No.
If you can't complete this
what course, the hell was that? What the hell was that?
Coded. The very top wasn't coded.
What the what the fuck was that? Motherfuckers.
There wasn't enough goo.
Let's do it again.
Son of a bitch. Do it a couple times actually.
Yeah, let's try that. I don't know if it's gonna see.
I'm trying to move it as much as possible.
Yeah,
oh, yeah,
there
I got
the top.
Yeah.
That is some shit right there. Okay. Surgical precision! Ooh. I ascend.
Stay on target.
There yes. That was some shit right there. Got all the way up to the top. And then fucking just dropped into the void.
If they ever write an historical document of my heroic rescue.
Hang on, did she just say an historical document?
In the footnotes.
I thought she said if she I don't know. I actually kinda wanna review that, like on the stream later. What's the timestamp on this?
I don't know, man. I gotta just figure out how to turn on subtitles.
Always use the wrong command.
All the glory for the rescue. Don't think you two aren't going
51, to 55. Close enough.
The bomb you formed during these tests will last a lifetime.
Do we get to do fast? We get to do a scenic one.
Gotta go fast.
Oh, fuck. Way past cool.
It's so hard to do, buddy. I saw you fly past me.
Well, I just opened the exit, so that was easy. Oh.
Yeah,
wait, where's the, oh. Okay. I'll be scenic.
Wait, I gotta catch. Okay.
I'll be scenic.
Gotta go fast.
Ready?
Yeah,
do it.
Put a timer.
You're too slow. This is gonna be great. Ready?
No.
Crying out loud, you're sitting over there fucking dancing.
Put a timer.
You do the timer.
Fuck, that's right. No, that's not the right button.
Way past cool!
Please never. Oh my god. You're gonna be the literal death of me.
Oh, I think I get a shortcut down there. Yeah. Oh, that was easy. Hey. Good thing robots don't age, or I'd be dead. Waiting for you that long. Fucking hell. Jeez.
It was like less than 5 seconds, but alright.
My gosh. We gotta do fast! So fast! Okay, that's cool as well.
You missed most of the goo.
Yeah, I saw that. You know, it's not really my fault. I didn't miss, technically. It just didn't hit where I needed it to. Oh, wait. But if I do that, that might help. Oh, that's what you meant with most of the goo. You, having a time. I got an idea. Oh, I got an idea.
I think we have to build up speed in these.
Hang on, it's exactly what I was about to do. I'm gonna make you fast!
Make the goo.
I did the thing up above you, so that way it would... Here, no! Quit dicking with the
pop! Why? I have the goo now!
Way past cool! Oh, I've got a really fun idea. I've got a fun idea. This is gonna be weird, but wonderful. Make sure this is gonna work. Cover everything in goo. Yeah. Alright. Let's see. If you have that. Yes, hang on. We're gonna do this. Trust me on this. And then go ahead and walk through that. And then shoot your yellow portal.
Oh, it looks so dumb.
That's amazing. So dumb, I love it.
That's wrong. My ass didn't work. Oh well, I tried.
Yeah, I noticed. Okay. Okay, so let's see. If you're doing that, and then I do... Yeah, that'll work. Holy shit, that worked! That was cool!
So now he's gotta do it on this side, too.
Yeah, so now we gotta just, let me... Alright, so if I... Here, set up your... Balls. Okay. Oh, wait. So yeah, I need to shoot my light blue one.
Go through there.
Yep, I need to shoot my light blue one. No, wait.
No, trust me. You don't need both of them, you just need one. Need both of them. I need to be the one to launch you, you dummy!
You're not gonna go. Do the thing, like set me up so I can get to the other one.
You need to coat this in goo first.
Balls.
Like you need to coat this in goo and then we can.
That's true. That's true. Well, I think the spiky plates just ate most of that.
It's got covered. Okay, now you can just go through my red one down there.
Okay.
Why?
Because I... No!
Let me do the thing!
Let me do my show! Put your thing up. Thank you. Alright, whenever you're ready. I think you have to use the yellow one to launch me. Oh!
Oh.
That was, scary. Ooh, nice time. Now you gotta use the red one. Use the red one. Oh, you dick.
I'm not doing it on purpose. Are you having some issues?
Did you... Cool. Whoops. You're gonna need to use the yellow one. Zip, zip, zoom! Do it!
Oh! It's coming!
Oh! Yes, don't mind if I do! What does that...
That's a box.
All that for a box.
Yeah, but we need the boxes.
At the rate you are completing these tests, I am beginning to think you don't share my excitement for rescuing crying, trapped, injured, dying humans.
I don't think any of those are correct.
If that doesn't motivate you, I'm not sure what will.
We're robots, we don't have motivation.
Yeah, I was about to say, I'm like, what? We're supposed to feel things? Hold on. I didn't sign up for this to feel emotions, okay?
If I wanted to feel, I would just stab myself.
Maybe you two have never met humans. They are as bad as you might think.
You just, at the end of the fucking...
You know, annoying. I'd say don't worry about it.
Often wanting to try and kill you.
What does this
do? But they do make great test subjects.
You know, what does this do?
Drops a box right down
No,
there.
It doesn't drop it. It shoots it out. Watch this. Pew! That was fantastic!
It went right up into the thing.
I didn't expect that. Oh, that was pretty terrific. Alright, what's this? Oh, this is a ramp. We need goo.
Where does the goo come from? Oh, it comes right here. Okay, I got it, yeah.
You know the thing we just launched?
Yeah, I got it, thank you.
Where did you send the
Where you need the goo?
Oh. Yeah, you want to do it again, it didn't quite get all of it.
I think I'm gonna send another volley of goop at you.
Thanks.
Alright,
let's see what happens. Well, that probably... Oh, interesting. Oh!
Oh, oh no! Oh, damn it! Okay, now what do we need?
I think... Okay, you see there's another portable surface up there. I think if you actually send me through that, like, let's see. Yeah, I think that'll work out just fine.
Well, there's turrets.
I'm not concerned. Probably. They look like the broken ones. Yeah, they're the broken ones. They're not the broken ones!
Yeah.
Did you think that?
I thought they
funny?
Were broken.
Why would there be broken ones down here? But they never include broken ones in the puzzles.
No, they look like broken. They are the broken ones. What the fuck? I feel so betrayed. Oh, I know what we need to do.
We already have a box, Yeah.
But you see, it needs to just go a little faster.
Uh-huh. You need to be the one carrying it. You're gonna go through that red one, and then you're gonna come up through this. And you're gonna laser the fuck out of it, but we need another box now.
No, I got it. It's right over here.
Oh.
So just,
Go through. Wait, there's a shield.
Yeah.
How the fuck?
Let's see if we can... Nope.
Why?
Well, this does mean... Fuck. Fuck.
Don't touch the gravy.
Huh. Now what?
You know, I'm open to suggestions.
I don't know what to do. I think I'm stuck.
Yeah.
Wait.
Just drop, go into my portal behind you.
Yes, that's exactly what I was trying to get to. Thank you. Yeah. Do you like my new glass? Such a
I liked it. So how the fuck do we get it over the...
Oh, you know what? I wonder if we do need to launch it into like that loop there, you know what I'm saying? Then I need to grab it? How the hell do we do that?
Not a math guy. Wait a minute, just gonna try something real quick.
I'm also gonna... Let me try and see... Momentum... Oh.
Yep, there it is.
Oh!
You have to grab it at the exact same moment, and then I have to move the portal as soon as you go through.
Okay.
Like, as soon as you grab it, I have to move the portal.
Yeah, so you'll do the timer.
Okay.
Do you want to launch it once so we can see what the timing is like?
Huh?
Just go ahead and drop a box. Oh. Okay, we'll just go for it. Zip zoom! Catch me. That should knock the rest of them off.
Fuck!
I needed to...
Yeah, I need to switch the portals again as soon as that happens.
That's alright. Okay. We actually got pretty close.
Yeah, I got him. Okay. Ready?
Yep.
Well, I'm gonna set a timer.
Yeah. Go! What the hell? Hang on, let's...
Alright, you got it.
Are they all gone? Hang on. We can fry that one. Why do I not... Wait, what the hell? Oh. Hey. Look at that. Alright, so
you said to do the same for me.
Yeah, except simpler. Hey, I have a box. I am the box ghost. Did you actually get that reference?
Box ghost.
Did you get that reference?
Yeah, I got it. Yeah.
Alright.
I am the box ghost.
I am the box ghost. Fear me. I fucking loved the box ghost.
He was the worst villain.
Oh, he was the greatest. Are you kidding me? He was.
No, I meant like the worst one to fight. He was so strong. It was just so impossible to beat him. Wow.
No?
Only one more test. I know your cores are reused from computer machines built for simple mathematical operations and not for testing. But if we can rescue the humans, I promise you something to add, maybe even subtract.
That doesn't do us any good.
I'll save you!
If you can't complete this course, those humans will die. Do you want that?
Listen, they've been in stasis for a super long time. They're fine.
Oh, wow, that... Okay, so you need to launch from there onto these... Yep. Okay, well, you got plenty of time, though. I mean, it's pretty slow. So if we... Yeah, we're just gonna build you up some speed and... Power! Speed!
Yeah, there's ones above it, right?
Speed!
Sorry, it's very evenly coated in the goop. Can you...
Good.
Yes! Speed!
Alright. So then I need. Oh, okay. Yeah, I see what needs to happen. Yeah, you're gonna have to. Sorry. Oh, hey. Because I need to be able to get over to the button very quickly.
Mm.
Or over to here so I can, do the thing.
Slip and slide!
Just like my uncle's house! But whoa. We were indoors.
Whoa.
Zoom!
All right.
All right. So let's see. So I have to hit this button and then. Yeah. Okay. Ready?
No.
Let me see. Which one do I have to use? I'm gonna have to use the dark blue. Got it. Zip, zip, zoom! Wait, where the hell is the box?
Zip!
Nice! Oh, wow, you actually don't have that much time then, I guess.
No.
In case you're worried about the humans, don't be. They aren't all monsters.
This
most
monster
of
them
are simply good test subjects. I believe the ratio of good test subjects to monsters is about... a million to one.
About a million to one.
You know, approximately. I mean, she hasn't had time to do the calculations properly, so it's a rough estimation at this point, honestly. That's the thing.
The humans instrument vault is just past that opening. I entered the security but the vault door remains locked.
Yeah, the vault door. Hey, so wait. You said you've gotten to the vault door, but you didn't get through it, huh? The vault door is the end of it.
Does that mean I made it all the way to the end and then just never got through the end?
That is correct. That is exactly what you did.
I'm mad.
Congratulations. Constipations.
Hey, press the button. No, don't. Yeah, you need to press the button. The goop button.
No, wait, what I need to do is that.
Well, press the other goop button.
Wait, what goop button? There is only the one.
Then what the fuck does this button do? Oh. Sends it to yours. Okay, yeah, that was it.
Yeah. See, I think this is all we need to do. Hello! Zip, zip, zoom! I'm on the rail. You're on the rail, too.
Me too!
Nice. Hooray! Well,
here we go.
So, yeah, if you got all the way to the vault door and then stopped, that means you literally got to the end and then stopped.
That makes me a lot madder than it probably should.
Like, all you really had to do was invest, like, another 5 minutes and you would have beaten the game. Okay, yeah, there's that, and then... There's nothing to... I wanted to say grapple on to... Oh, yeah, I was just...
No, don't do that!
Yeah. Yeah, how'd that work out for you, buddy?
I mean, it was fun.
Hey, thank you for the follow. So where is the platform we need to jump on? Fuck! That wasn't solid!
I found it. I need you, though, first.
Hang on, I'm on my way.
I found where we need to drop to.
Sure. Wow. Wait, so was it actually under me? Or under us?
It's right here.
Oh. Oh.
Yeah, so I need you to help get us across. So we need to... The other one. Yeah, the thing that I tried to go to, I need to put another back.
Thank you. Put your yellow one down. Yeah, the yellow one. Did you do it?
Yep, and then just go through, and hope for the best.
Well, I hit the wall. That worked out. So graceful. Yeah, see? The vault door. Yeah, you
Thank
were,
you for
like,
keeping our missions. You're clean.
You were fucking
yes, that piece of shit.
At the end. You were at the end.
Fuck!
You were literally done.
Okay, but to be fair, I made it right here. This is where I stopped. I never did anything else from this point on.
Oh, okay. Okay. So yeah, there is actually a decent amount of work that needs to be done for this. Oh. Excuse me. There is a decent amount of work that you need to do to actually progress to the very, very end. And it is a bit of a pain in the ass. So I guess you weren't technically at the very end then. You can take some solace in that. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Well, I mean, you kind of build some speed there.
Gotta go fast!
Power! Ow. Oh.
I have succeeded in strutting everywhere.
I wonder. Hey, that is neat. That does carry over. Wait a minute. Can you... Is it possible to, like, launch it out of there?
No.
Oh.
I'm starting to think you don't want to rescue humans.
I don't. I really don't.
Son of a bitch.
Well, at least we're about even on the whole walking off of very easily platforms.
Hey, where is that? Oh.
So oh, wait, wait, wait.
Son
wait.
Of a...
Go. Way to go.
Well, I didn't... What are you trying to do?
You bitch!
No, you tripped on the wall! That wasn't me at all!
No, it was you.
No!
Again?
Close.
And you're going to fail me?
Damn it.
Mate.
Damn it.
Alright, what we need you to do is as soon as I built up enough speed, you need to put a platform right here.
Hang on, let me see where you are. Yeah, but how do I put a plat- Oh, there's a portable surface there! Okay,
yeah, now yeah, replace my yellow one.
Alright.
Woo, fuck! Okay,
I mean,
that's
I feel
close.
Like you don't- Hang on, I think you can just run in. Excuse you. I think you- Oh, okay, you do need to build up a bit of speed. Yeah, you do actually need to build up some speed.
Okay, here we go.
Hang on, try running. That's why. Yeah, okay.
Damn it!
No, are you not getting high enough or what?
I have another idea. Once I go up, put down another one. Like right there.
Oh,
like
okay.
Put the other one right next to it, I think.
Okay, we could try that.
So that way I can serve my momentum and I can keep trying to go up. Fuck!
You missed.
I didn't miss. I missed.
Wait, what the hell?
Ow. That just stunted my speed, so I can't go through it anymore.
That was amazing. So what? Why is that there? Oh, just to cover it more. Are you able to get- are you getting enough height on that, or...?
It looks like I'm getting enough height, but the problem is I can't, like, get to it fast enough.
Let me try and, like... Can I scoot it forward? What the hell?
Yeah, no, I don't think I'm getting enough
Wait,
height.
Are you... Okay, here, let me give it a go. Yeah, it doesn't look like you get quite enough height, so we've got to be missing something here, then. Oh, fuck. So much speed! What are we missing here? Oops.
The will to live?
Well, I mean, you know... There's got to be something.
This has a picture of a cube on it. I don't know if that's relevant, but it does.
Yeah, I think that does become relevant a little bit later, but... We can't do that yet, can we? Excuse me.
Here, you go through something. The thing again. I wanna try something.
Well, I'm just trying to find out...
Do we need a box from the other side? Or is there no- Well, we can't
no,
bring a
you
box.
Can't- you can't- Well, you can't get to the other side anyway because- Oh.
Yeah, because there's a field right here.
Well, not only that, but also the other side is closed. Try what again?
Oh, that- Well, try doing the runny thing again. I put my portal here so, like, if it works, then you'll fly up there.
No, because I'm gonna hit this. Yeah, and I look straight up from that spot.
It's not going where I'm shooting it at.
Yeah, it gets locked in right there. That's the thing.
I don't like that.
Well, that's
like
why
that
I say.
Doesn't.
We're...
It's like right here, it doesn't.
We're missing something.
But then, if you hit it anywhere close to this, it gets locked in.
We're missing something. I'm gonna just... Oops. Gonna try and cover like it with the, I don't know more. I'm not saying like where we're running necessarily with more, but like, yeah, you kind of like maybe we need more build up. Like if we can build up a bit more, let me try and. Oh, that's so close!
Oh,
we might actually be onto something there. Hang on, let me try.
Maybe that
again.
Is it. Maybe we just didn't have enough build up, maybe?
Oh, it's so close! Oh, whoa. I've got it. I think I've got it. Hang on.
Mate.
Yeah, that's exactly. Yep. Yep. That was exactly what I was doing.
We're fucking dumb.
Yeah. Right. So this is the bit where the box needs to slide.
Oh. Okay. Wait.
Son of a bitch.
I'm sorry. All right. Goop the box. Yeah.
The problem is, all right, I've got the box.
And we need the box.
It slides on its own. Or like.
Yeah, that's the idea.
Well, it becomes an issue in a bit, and you'll see. Where do we need to go? We need to. Looks kind of a funny noise.
Oh, I need the box over here.
Over where?
Oh, yeah. Over here.
There we go.
It's gonna suck.
This is the bit that sucks because, all right, one of us needs to go back up top, and this is where the co-view, basically, the team view, can actually help a lot.
Fuck.
But yeah, but this does suck. So anyway, do you want to zoom in on your view a bit so I can... No. Like, look back at... Oh, do you... Yeah, there. Nope. Not at the vault. There. Right there. You want to zoom in a bit so I can see? Thanks. Okay, so... Because these lasers, what they do... Oh, wait a minute. Dude, I can just walk on this. Well, I just learned how to break the game. I thought you couldn't walk.
Well, you say break the game, but it's not necessarily a beneficial break, because, like...
Wait.
Well, you can hold it, I think. The only issue is that we both have to be up here.
Oh yeah, that's true.
One person can't do both the switches, so you actually have to be up here. Not necessarily a break, that's just a...
Okay, so let me see. Let me make sure I'm coming up to the right spot. Okay, do you wanna... Yep, there we go. I was saying, let's get it as close as we can.
Okay, I'll get the one as close to the wall, you get the one right here.
Yep, and wait for me to get up here, and then we'll just start running across as soon as we can, and we should be able to do it at pretty much the same time, okay?
Mm-hmm.
Like, we won't even do a counter, just, like, when you get there, do it, okay?
Okay.
Ready?
Okay. Yep.
I dropped the box. Coming over. Do it.
Oh! We got it.
Yes, we did. So we open up the second thing. Excellent. Mm. Most excellent, dude.
Totally awesome, brah.
Well. I thought. What does this do? Oh, it opens up that.
Coats the wall in juicy juice.
Oh. Oh, hey. Okay, so what is...
Oh.
Right, so...
Well, now that's got goop on it, but what is that, does that do us?
Yeah, right? Also, does the goop go away? Wait, no, goop stays there, so that's nice.
Yeah, so it's a permanent
goop. Oh, there's turrets. Can you...
Yeah...
So we need to bounce the turrets.
I can't shoot through that.
Yeah...
So we just need to figure out a way to get the goop. Oh, one of us has to be in there.
I might be able to...
Hang on. I stand on this.
I got it.
You goop that and
then... No. Look, I got it. Above the turrets.
Yeah, but I'm saying you have to be up past the shield. Or do you?
What?
Well, yeah, you have to. Someone has to be in there.
Why does somebody have to be in there?
Because that doesn't lead goop into there.
Oh, boy. Okay, so if I do this, you're saying?
Mm-hmm, and then I do... that. And then we need to get the goop into the thingy first.
Yeah, but then how do you do that? That's the thing.
How did we get in there last time? Oh, you put your thing right.
I'll just come back through.
Then
okay,
you go through. Yeah.
Okay. So that'll work just fine. Yeah. Okay.
Yeah.
Again,
yeah,
I think we're just in there. Overthinking it.
We have a really, really good at that. Okay, and then you go through. Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. And then
wait, you're gonna have to tell me when to release it.
Well, I can just. That should work.
Yep,
oh,
I got
all of them. Did we just get all of them at once?
Yep.
Excellent. Oh, Lexa. Fuck yeah.
Let me just, on your butt! No! We were too close to each other.
Damn it. We almost got through that portion without dying!
Yeah. Alright, you go first.
Yeah.
And once you get across, I'll go.
I mean, you could probably go now. I'm basically there. Yeah. Oh! Thwing. What is that?
Hold on. Hold on. There we are.
What? Having fun.
No.
What are you?
How the fuck do we get up there?
Well, if I do this, then we just have to figure out how to do that.
Exactly, but how do we get up there?
That, yeah, I haven't figured that bit out yet, so.
Wait.
Great question.
Wait, there's a thing, right? There's a portable service right here.
Yeah.
So,
hang on. If I. Could you build up enough momentum somewhere to just launch?
Absolutely not. It has to be up high and then jump. But this is as high as I can get, as far as I'm aware.
Yeah, I'm not sure. No, we don't have to use that at all.
Mm-mm.
Okay, so is there anywhere else that we can put goo? Here, let me come. Okay, so if that does that, that's gonna carry us over. Okay.
Such
so that sharp line on this edge here is that's pretty sad. Oh, hang on. What the fuck was that? Excuse me.
Top kick.
Oh. Come on.
You can do it.
How the fuck did I get up there before? What the fuck?
I believe in you.
I don't. How the fuck? I bring dishonor upon my family.
Your femory.
My femory? Well, hang on. That's offensive. Oh.
Oh no.
Because, you know, here on my stream, I'm terribly concerned with not being offensive. Oh, right. Holy shit. Hang on. You actually build up a little bit of speed, I think. A little bit of speed.
Oh, I'm up here already.
Yes, I know. Shush. I got up there and then I can't. I don't know what I did and.
You touched it.
I don't know what I did. I was looking at the nice sharp line and then. Okay, well, fuck me then.
Hold on. I have an idea.
Yeah, but I don't think you're supposed to officially, like, use this wall here, considering how fucking
hard
it was.
No, that didn't have anything to do with my idea.
Oh. Oh, did I just. Yeah, there we go. Crying out loud. Overcomplicating it as usual. Wait, can we bring
goo? We have to use this
through?
For something. Do you want the goo through?
Hang on, do you want to stand on the button, please?
See if that
we can
cheese
this. Button here. Yeah, at the very end. And then, oh shit, hang on, come. Nah, that'll be alright. Let me see if I can cheese it. Oh, damn it. Oh no!
God damn it. The amount of times where you've died from accidentally slipping or like walking a little bit too far.
I never ever claimed to be good at video games.
That is accurate.
Okay, so how the hell?
Just bounce.
Is there? Yeah, but I'm wondering if there's something I needed to do while I'm down here, perhaps.
I mean, there's almost definitely something we need to do over there, because that's something that they would do to us. I can put my portal there from here. So okay. I'm assuming that I do need to do something from over here.
And you can get your portal onto the tube.
I can also tube the tube.
Yeah. What the... Oh. What the hell? Okay, so... If you can put your portal onto the tube there... And you can put your portal there... And there's no reversing switch. So I'm thinking maybe if I mean, this is just gonna launch it into there, it's just gonna carry it straight down, but I don't know, maybe...
Maybe you can jump up into
really
the
weird.
Can you well, if I move that...
Well, this just gets... No, this just gets... This is all... This is as high as I can go. And up into what then?
Hold
up! No! I think you had it right there!
Uh-huh.
No, hold I mean, on. Like... Yeah! Yeah, if you do the... Fuck, where did you come from? Oh. No. I think you had it there for a second. You didn't even realize it. Here, let me come over and see if I can kind of demonstrate. Oh, hi.
Sup?
There we go. I kind of wish there was like a sprint or something in this game.
Oh, I had it.
No, check this out.
We need you to put your purple.
No, check this out, because this will take me all the way up, and then that is light blue, so I do dark blue. Aww. Hey, you know what? I thought I had something there.
Well, you do. Do it again.
Oh, yeah, there we go. Well, I need... No, because I think I hit here.
Yeah, see, yeah, I need to get both of them as well. I can't leave this button.
I need to steal this, though. Hang on. You can leave the button in order to... Hang on, so...
Well, it'll flip my portal, so I have to put the red and the blue portal while you're going through that. I don't think I can do that fast. I have to replace both my portals while you're falling and going through the air super fast.
Are you on the button right now?
I am.
This will probably kill me, but eh. Yep. Nope. We're good.
Oh.
All right. That worked out. Frenchy that. Okay, but I think we're on to something. What the hell? I think we're on to something there with the, What the fuck you pop?
I didn't even see what happened. I just heard the noise and then saw the death thing.
Damn it.
Well,
I think we're on to something there with the tube. The floaty tube.
Well, it's almost definitely we need the tube, because, like, there's no other way to get over there.
Yeah, so what's this square here about? Maybe that's just nothing. Maybe that's just, like, aesthetic.
But like, say, once I leave this button to put the red one, I'd have to stand on this, and then hit it again. I don't think I can do it that.
Okay,
that's enough time.
Let's take a look and see where I actually fall. Yeah, let's see where I hit to see if our idea here would actually work.
As long as you can touch the sphere, that's for the tube, then you'll be stuck in it.
Yeah, exactly. But I mean, I'd have to hit like there.
I would say borderline more like at the very bottom, because then you'd still get stuck in it if you hit the very bottom of it.
Maybe. No, see, okay, I hit way too low. I hit like there.
Wait, so, what if you bounced off this shit?
Yeah, but I have too much momentum. It just launches me into the wall.
Well, then maybe you don't need to go that fast. Maybe you don't need to go all the way up the tube, like to the ceiling. Maybe you need to go like a little bit less than...
Oh, that's a good idea. Yeah, that's a good idea.
So instead of riding it all the way to the top, you go like maybe like halfway or a little bit over halfway.
I'd say like maybe two thirds. I'll just go until I'm even with that thing.
Mm.
We'll see where that takes me. Or, like, just a little bit shy of even. Like that.
Nope, still at the wall.
Okay, well, let's try a little bit lower. Let's see. We'll give it another shot, just to see if that works, you know? Because I think this is probably the right way to go. So then I'll just do it now. No, it's basically programmed to throw me over there.
Let's get more goop over here, actually.
Okay, so, yeah.
I feel like we can coat this with more goop.
I'm just... Okay.
It's like, once you get over there, you press the button and do the goop, and I'll put my thing on this, and it'll go through over here.
Yeah. Well, are you able to portal onto that, though?
As soon as you press stand on the button, yeah.
Oh! Yeah, but that's gonna just... See, we need the goop to... There.
Yeah, you have two. Yeah, you have two portals. You can put one right there, and then one on this.
Yeah, but how do we get the goop from here to here? We need another set of portals.
Yeah.
So I think if you come over here, we need to do what we did before.
Yeah. Where it would probably be a lot easier if I was also over there.
We have one person in here, and then. Excuse me. Yeah, okay. So if you do... Yeah, if you do that, and then I will... Do that. Okay, so let me then clarify. I push the button, we let it all go out, and then I run out, and then...
Yeah, it's just
and then I hook it up. Okay, yeah. Okay.
Maybe let it hit the wall.
Yeah, that might work. That looks like all of it. Do you want to stand on the button? The button! Well, we lost most of it, but maybe this will work. I don't think we need to let it hit the wall entirely. I think if I drop it, like, there. Hey, that actually looks like that might be it. Can you see on my screen?
Yeah, I can. So what I think we need to do now is we need to get you up to that whole thing where you're up on the ceiling again. But this time, I'm the one who's, like, getting you to the ceiling, and then I switch you. And you keep yours on the tube. So that you have a tube going across that way, and you'll get stuck in it, maybe. Mm-hmm. Like, as you're flying through the air, you re-put it there. So that's...
What if... Hang on, let me think. What if you grab the tube, and then... put it there, and then... brings me over there. How would I get up to it? I might be able to bounce... Yeah, why don't we try that, actually? That might work. I want to try something, if you're okay. If you want to set up a tube that, comes out of there. Oops, almost.
Out of there?
Yeah, perfect. Because then I want to see if perhaps... Yeah, see, I might be able to bounce off this wall.
Well, what I think we need is we need to do that whole, like, thing where you go up here at the tube. Right. Like, you go up to the ceiling, and then as you're falling, I'll be on the button. Maybe. I don't know. Fuck.
I see. Should we get more blue over here? I don't know if that's... Because if I hit here, right, when I launch... That won't launch me up high enough, though. So what were you thinking with the tube?
Hold on, get in there.
Okay. And then what? No, see, because I told
you... Yeah, we need more blue, yeah.
Okay, so let's go ahead and get some more blue then. Whoops.
Hey girl, fuck. You want some fuck?
No, I'm alright, thanks.
No? Really?
Yeah, I'm...
No, man, you look like you could use some fuck.
Okay, so hang on. So, yeah, same thing as always. But you're gonna have to be ready to... Yeah, if you want to just stand on the button, that'd work best, I think.
I am Stand Man. Master of Stand.
Bottom, 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 bum, bum, bum. Mr. Stand Man.
Man me a stand. Stand me the something, something, I don't think that's quite...
Okay, let's see. I think that actually just covered it pretty well. I'm also almost dropping off.
Well, let me go look.
Oh, well. Looks like we're both doing it.
Yep, I got it.
Yeah? Excellent. Yep.
Alright, so we do that again, and now we see how high you go.
Okay, sure. Yeah, let's at least give it a try, yeah?
Oh no, I hear the dreaded Alex.
Yeah. Well, okay, so if you're gonna-
That was the wrong one. I'm dumb.
It happens. Alright, let's try it again.
Okay, here we go.
Alright.
Red one, I need to put the red one on the wall.
Okay. I accidentally pressed my mouse button. Fuck. Sorry. Ooh, wrong buttons. Wrong buttons. Okay.
I was gonna say, you're just kind of looking around currently.
Yeah, sorry. Alright, whenever you're ready. Alright, let's see. Well, that just... That was kind of weird. These puzzles would be so much easier if I had, if we had, like, a third pair of portals.
Maybe. I don't know how a third pair of portals would help in this circumstance.
I'm not sure either.
Fucking Alex.
Yeah.
I don't know. Because this blue bounce jewel has to tie in some way.
Right, I don't know if it has does. To. Like this?
Yes, this. This has to... Or it doesn't...
Not necessarily.
Then what the hell does this... What does this have to do with anything?
What does what have to do with anything? Well, I think this... I don't know if...
Built on a lake?
If I can... Hang on, there look like bullet holes in here. There are. Oh, right, because the turrets.
Yeah, I was gonna say, we just kind of, like, destroyed some turrets a little bit ago.
Mm-hmm. I wonder if this... Give me a sec.
This one's harder than the other one.
Maybe that'll work. Okay,
I still think this... Because, like, why would I be able to shoot this from way over here still?
Yeah, we've got to use the two... Oh, you think like, we need to use that?
There's bouncy field right there. Yeah, there's bounce at the bottom of it, so you could just keep bouncing up through this. Once you fall through this, I could re-put that there, and then you just keep your momentum going up and up, and then once you get to the top again, I could re-put a tube up there. And it would carry you all the way over there.
We could try it.
Alright, I mean, it's not like anything bad could come of it, probably.
Yeah, right.
It's not like it's anything better to do. Go on in.
Give me one sec. Thank you for the dance. That
you're welcome.
That makes it so great. Alrighty.
You're perfectly welcome. Okay, you ready?
We actually got like power cords. Oh shit! I wasn't paying attention. Alright, so wait.
Yeah. See, please. Then you go all the way to the top, and then wait. Just...
Well, pretty close. Did I just lose momentum? So what's the
fuck? So once you get to the top, I need to re-put it so you can jump up into that, and then it'll carry you all the way to the wall, and then I put another one on this thing.
I think I'm bouncing on like jizz splatters of blue right now.
There's nothing underneath you.
There's like tiny little splots of it.
Like, do you see what I'm talking about? Like, once you, like, you keep your momentum when you're going through that.
And you want me to get
so
up
what I'm thinking
there.
Is...
No, I understand. Maybe, why don't you just... Well, okay, raise me all the way to the ceiling, and then just put the red one over there. Because here, let's see, because I can kind of like... Oops. That was way too touchy. If I can kind of like hang out near...
Oh, fuck, so we've been way overthinking this. Yeah, we're dumb. We're dumb. We're super dumb. Oh my god. Oh my god. Jesus Christ.
Oh no!
God damn it, Michael.
What the hell? I didn't do it. I didn't do anything.
I don't believe you.
I'm so confused.
Hey.
I'm very confused by that. That doesn't make any sense.
Like, sexually, or...
Well... No.
Maybe.
Well, no, it just, like, all of a sudden it just dropped me out of it. Here, go ahead and do the thing. See? Hands off controls. Okay, I don't know why it...
Yeah, but now what?
Well, there's a... Oh, there's a button here. Okay, we're ready to go.
Huh?
Head back to the entry.
Why?
Because we're ready to go.
Was that it?
Yeah.
Didn't make a noise.
It's alright. Trust me.
You see, every time you say that, something bad happens.
No. Nonsense. Alright, ready?
Something is wrong. This door should be opening.
I know what we need to do.
You did it.
We need to be humans. I can I could still see your view a little bit. Yeah, after this cutscene, I'm gonna try something.
I just waved.
Yeah, a Portal 2 cutscene. What?
That's a big ass door.
You gotta admit, this game came out in what,
2007?
No, it wasn't that late, was it? It was earlier than that, wasn't it?
I don't think so. Maybe. Oh, or 13 maybe, I don't know.
To... Peace.
You did it. You really did it.
Yeah, 2011.
Yeah.
Okay, so this game
all
is actually 6 years old. It still looks really good, I gotta say.
Just look at all those test subjects. Think
kind
of
like a Matrix-y type of thing.
You saved science. Enough celebrating. We have more work to do.
Violent disassembly.
Let the science begin.
So wait, was that it?
Well, technically yes, but no. There is a hidden secret chamber that you only unlock after completing all of them. And so now we get to do that one.
Waiting for your partner.
You saved science achievement.
Hey. Let's oh, right. Files. Well, now we get to sit through credits. So let's do this for a bit.
Not the team player.
So do you know of anybody who actually has the Nintendo Switch, like in real life?
No.
Or has played the new Zelda game? Because I'm just curious to see what the reception has been like for that.
Apparently it doesn't play like most of the other Zelda games, because like you don't like get a weapon. You get a like you get to keep picking up weapons, because like they break after a little bit. So there's a bunch of different weapon types that they keep breaking or something like that. And like there's a lot of food crafting and stuff. I don't know.
I hate
Never on time.
I really do hate the games that have weapons that break, like Fallout New Vegas. That was, I gotta say, the one big thing that really detracted from the overall experience was always having to focus on fucking building up my weapons again. I mean, I enjoyed Veronica as a follower, for example, but I didn't enjoy having to keep her with me the entire time, because otherwise I was gonna have no weapons to use.
Oh, there's one of the freak bots.
Yeah.
Procrastinator.
See what this sounds like here.
Chronically late. Gabe Newell! Here he is.
Oh yeah.
Always sulking.
Run.
Martyr.
Martyr? What's Peabody doing there?
Don't worry about it. Don't worry about
intimacy.
It. Forget about it.
There's conflict.
No.
Anxious.
There he goes. A lot of Jeffs.
Aggressive. I like that.
Yeah, well, I mean, it's a pretty common name. And then there's just two Jims. Joe, Jonathan, Joshua, Justin, Keith Huggins. Two Keiths.
Is it the fabled double Keith?
Wait, Ken Banks. Isn't he famous for like working on some other big game?
Oh.
Ken Banks. What am I thinking of? I also love their job titles, like, postdoctorate, fuck, it's too fast. Regional space fighter.
Yeah. Future space technologist. Emergency surgeon.
National safety pilot.
A question mark.
Yeah. Well, I think those pop up on the, like, robots and whatnot. Here, let's see. There's a lot of people that worked on this. Holy shit, look at all the mics there were. Oh my gosh. So many mics. Paul. You know, it's kind of funny. Like, there are a lot of some of the common names that you'd expect, but then at the same time, there are some of the other common names that I would expect to see more of. Realm Lovejoy? There's no way that's a real person's name.
I don't know.
Ignores task at hand.
Scott.
Sean!
Steve.
Sean!
Ted.
God! I think something's loose on my microphone boom.
Is there?
There are completes. Yeah, but look at it. Like, there's not even very many Toms or Thomases or any of that. It's weird. Zoid. What the fuck?
Let's look at some others.
Burp. Oh yes.
There's, that is.
There Stephen Merchant. Wait, what the hell? There was a voice actor for them, but they never even said anything. They just went.
They don't. Yeah, but someone made those.
Like, that's basically all they did.
Oh hey.
Yeah.
Face model, okay.
Yeah. Really fun game, honestly. You know, the thing is about this game, it's like, I don't know, like one of the purest games? You know, like it's simple. You know what I'm saying? Like, they didn't try too hard, and it succeeded so much. I don't know, I think they did really well. Enrichment center activity. Yep.
Confetti.
I forgot about the confetti. That's terrific.
I mean, I've never beaten this before, so I didn't even know about the confetti.
Oh, but just wait. There's more. I don't know about more confetti. I mean, but I know there's more of the co-op to do.
There's that secret section
that
secret Asian man.
Secret.
Congratulations on successfully returning to the central hub room. From here, you can select all previously completed.
That 70,000 steps taken for me and 11,000 for you.
Thank
you. See, and then we go over here. Basically, yeah. After you complete them all, if you complete them all, then with somebody who hasn't completed them all before, this then like raises up, so then you can see it. That's why it's supposed kind of a secret. You really, it's not a secret. It's just you unlock it.
Mm.
Oh.
Warning, extra courses take place after the bank. Okay. Proceed to the disassembly. Right.
Yes.
Mm.
And it's all art therapy.
What does that mean?
Therapeutic art, of course.
Right.
What?
Mm-hmm. Is this gonna be fucking like pictures of like concept art?
I actually don't remember. It's been, well, when I streamed this with Jones, that's when I last played this.
It has been 100,000 years since I last assembled you for testing.
Lies.
Remember those humans you found? Because they're all fine. In fact, we solved science without you. Testing is simply an artistic indulgence now. The humans insisted I show you my latest installations.
You say it's lies.
Where all the humans are alive. I call this first piece turrets. It's an exploration of how we're all devices acting on simply expressed directives, inflicting pain despite our own desires. Don't get distracted by the subtext, though, because the text is that they're going to be shooting at you.
By the way, you have more turret issues to be concerned with than I do. But I can't get to my turrets. So I've got a laser here. Lasers. Alright, your turrets aren't about to be a problem for very long. Ah. Let's see, but I think if I hang on, how do I? Maybe I can put it just next to it. Come on, that's wide enough for two. Yeah, there we go. Oh wait, that was not smart. What's that doing? What are your portals? Ow! Wait, what's that do?
Oh, it raises the thing for me.
What? Oh! Yeah, go. Can you reach my turrets, or...? What do you see? The lack of music is weird for me. I don't like it.
Well, I can see your turrets.
Sure.
But I don't see how to...
Oh, I've got an idea. I can...
Oh, wait, if you shoot the laser, if you can... Oh, hello.
There you go.
I need the box.
How do I get the
box? Here, put a portal right there, yeah. And then put it right there, and just shoot it through.
Yeah. Boy, box.
I need to get through the other end. The box is on the other end of the bridge now. So if you can...
I'm working on it. There you go. Here, it's right here. I'm gonna. Yep, that it's, you got it right there.
Thank you.
Welcome. I just want to make sure.
Okay, and then.
Yep, it's that. Nicely done.
Okay.
See, that was easy. I don't know what people were complaining about. Whoops, as I walk into a wall. The fuck? Oh, just put it in the thing. There we go. I was like, why aren't these doors opening?
What?
What?
Hmm.
Hopefully this doesn't trap me over here. Emancipation field there really necessary? Ooh,
I need a ball. Ball!
I need it. Shit, where's it going?
Into the water.
Apparently into the water.
Unless you need to be over here.
Well, hang on. So where does it... When you drop the ball, where does it go?
Look up.
Okay, so that drops the ball?
Yes, this drops the ball, but then look above you. You need to catch the ball.
Yeah, I see. Hang on. Yep.
There's a thing where you can put a portal in and catch it.
I'm working on it, alright? It's not science, it's just kind of science. Ah, I tried to snipe it.
Got it.
It froze! You broke it! You broke physics! That's so cool! You could
here, move your portal. Move your portal.
Oh. That's so cool! Oh no! Oh.
Please don't drop that ball.
That's actually really cool. How do I... now I need it over there. And... oh... So, you're gonna need to catch it again, because I need to do that. But you need to also launch it.
How the fuck is this gonna work?
I have an idea. And then I need to get over the... How the fuck? How the fuck indeed?
So what's gonna happen is you're gonna get it, it's gonna fly through there, and then I'm gonna have to walk through and place the portals as soon as I drop it.
Basically, yeah. Gold every turn. Well, as soon as... I mean, you tried.
Oop.
But then I gotta watch for when it enters my portal, so that way I can just pop in here and do what? Do this, and then catch it. I got it! I did it. Excellent. Ooh, why is there no music? This is weird. I don't like it. Hey, nice flag.
I'm glad you enjoyed that piece. For as long as you did.
Oh, hang on. They're on opposite sides this time.
Oh, that's dumb.
Whoa.
Did you just explode back there?
No! She said everything's fine, so clearly nothing maybe something exploded, but everything's fine, so it's okay.
It was on purpose, okay?
It was exactly... It was an artistic explosion. It's an expressive explosion. I hate that I have to keep turning the remote view on. Well,
I call this one Smash. It's an early work of primitive expression. I'm a little embarrassed at how crude it is. Still, it will smash you.
Hold on, can we jump down here? Can we... Look, at there's like a whole thing down there. There's like a whole thing. I don't think we can get in there, though. That's unfortunate. And see, they tease us with all this cool-looking stuff here, but can't do anything with it. Yeah, have fun with that laser.
Okay. That was sure a fun laser.
Hang on. I like...
Why?
Activated something.
Wait.
What did I activate?
Here, hand the box to me.
Oh, if I just... Whatever that does. Oh. What the hell? You stole it. You asshole.
I need it. Why? Yeah, good job. You're doing it.
No. No. No, it's my box. No, it's mine. My
Ow.
Oh. No. No. Nobody can have it. Oh.
Fucking god. Raise me up.
Oh, yeah, get on it. Let's see.
Oh, it doesn't.
Oh, hang on, hang on. Okay, do the thing. You know what? It gets smaller when you pick it up.
Can I jump on this and then onto it?
Yeah, let's find out. Here.
Huh?
Well, you missed.
No, I didn't. It moves it into your body, so I can't get on top of it.
Oh, that's annoying.
This isn't gonna work.
Au revoir! No, don't worry, it'll do exactly what we needed to, which I'm actually still not sure what exactly that is. To be completely honest. Okay, but so if we activate the laser, this comes up. So we need to figure out a way to be able to make it stop while it's lasering that.
I have no idea how we need to do that.
What's that receiver do?
Huh?
There's a receiver up there. What does that do?
I don't know, let's find out.
Well, we can't even, like, redirect the laser because there's no portal.
Get the box! Get the box and shoot it into that.
Where's the... Oh, there it is. Into what? Into that? Oh. Oh, yeah.
I have my portals.
Oh, it deactivates that. Hey, that's pretty slick.
Alright, then you put your portals into the thing.
I'll just stand here. And then... Do what? Oh, to send you across?
Yeah, into the thing.
Yeah, that'll work.
And then once I'm in...
I'll just stand here and look pretty.
You do that really well.
Thank you.
And then there's hard light bridge in here. Fuck! Damn it. Okay. I don't know why I thought that would work.
Well, we tried.
Yeah. Wait, there's another way down.
I need to put my portals to use... Hang on. I need my portals to do the laser thing. Because that way you have your portals for the light, for the tubey thing.
Okay, alright, I'll hold the box then.
Well, no, because I need my portals to, like, my, whoever goes, like, you need to carry yourself, like, you just go jump in the tube.
As soon as I deactivate the...
Yes, I know. It'll, but this will keep the emancipation field down. Because this way you can take your portals... And use them where you need them.
Oh, I see.
It's your portals. Use them when you need them. Okay, so then you can use the hard light bridge to hold the.
Send the boy through.
Nice. Nice. Okay, does it need to be oriented like this?
I'd imagine it would just fit flat as soon as it goes through.
Hang on, I'm gonna let it flatten out.
No, it needs to...
Did it flip around? Yeah, it flipped around.
No, it's too low! It needs to be up towards that receiver.
Yeah, I see what you're saying. But it also flipped around, so that was... It was a good test. Here, shit. Gotta run.
Gotta run!
Is that facing the right way?
I have no idea.
Yep.
Yes.
What?
Oh, it's too fucking... No, I just went right through it. Okay, so trial and error. It was too.
We'll get it.
Let's try that.
I mean, no, you. I think you. No. Yeah. Yeah, probably. Why don't you actually. Like, I see there's a special textured here. If you look at my screen, there's like a. The paneling looks different. If you want to put it in the center of there, it might be where we need it.
Well, the center there, I think, is actually intersecting the laser.
Yeah, that might.
It's not. Yeah.
I mean, we can give it a go.
And that's too far.
Nah, it's
the boy is on his way. Run!
Whoopsie doo.
It's not goo, though. It's a box.
Don't worry.
Whoopsie doo, here comes the box.
Hey!
Whoa,
easy.
Please proceed to the next test appreciation exhibit and interact with it in such a way that it might be called solving.
Oh, we're in the wrong ones.
God damn it!
Fuck. I mean, they build that habit and then they just go against it. It's so weird.
Well, if you press tab, it's a white screen now. Fancy.
Ah. The boy, did you just assume the cube's gender?
maybe I did.
Excuse me, it identifies as an edgeless safety cube?
It's not an edgeless safety cube.
But it identifies as one.
My fucking god.
Woo! What is this? Ow. Ow. Hang on, so there's a portable surface there. So apparently this is my home now.
I am the box!
Yes, I can't get over there though, because I need you to push this button. You wanna play this game?
Oh fuck! How the fuck did I get over there?
Over where? Over there?
Over to the button.
Oh. Well, I would assume portals.
Yeah,
look up top. There's like a portable
surface.
There's
a launch pad right there.
I know, but there's a portable surface there, and I'm guessing there's gotta be something, in that room over there, but how the hell do you- Oh, you just have to portal over to there.
Yeah, but there's emancipation grids right here.
I know, but, I mean, maybe there's something in there that you need to use. Whoa, that was-
No, it's okay. Just the- wait, it's down here.
Yeah, what's that? All right. Ooh, it's an infinite loop, but how are you gonna get out of there?
Fuck, dude, I don't know.
I need to come over here, don't I?
Alright. Wait.
Yeah, but how are you gonna get out of the infinite loop? I think I need to... See, now you're stuck. You can't get out of there now.
Woo! Oh. Woo!
That was convenient. Thank goodness they removed the other playtest pinger, where you could be sending swearing pings to each other. What? Tell me more. Okay, see if... Oh, you've got to be able to get yourself out of there.
Not while I'm moving like this.
Yeah, because I... Wait, maybe I... Yeah, I can do it. Here, just use mine. Here, let me... Yeah, that's a good idea. Let me move mine into the corner.
Blah.
Do you know how to bring up the console? I do know how to bring up the console. Right there. Okay, so let's see. I need to use light blue. Wait, but that's gonna fucking... How the fuck? Because here's the issue. If I do this, fucking rip you.
Thanks.
Hey, you're welcome.
You sent me right into that frothy gravy.
Into art appreciation, but the way you just swan-dived your biases directly into that acid was actually quite beautiful.
Oh, it's acid?
It's gravy.
Yeah. It's like leftover catering gravy. Like 3 days leftover.
What?
What
I didn't need
did
to do that. Hold on, I have an idea. Can I? No, I can't shoot that. I was gonna
See,
say.
Here's
I can...
the thing. We need to be able to like deactivate the emancipation field there, so that way we can. Here, can you teleport me over to there? Could you come down here and portal me over there, and we'll. But how the fuck? Because then I can do that. But how are you supposed to escape the? Oh, that's a weird graphical thing. Look at that. That's fucking
okay.
Weird.
Clearly, there's only one course of action.
That was my thought.
Remember, these exhibits are interactive, like a children's museum. So that means the pits of acid are filled with real acid, like at a well-funded children's museum.
So wait, can I...
What? What are you looking for?
So what we need to do is find a way for me to do the infinite loop, but also be able to launch myself, which I don't see happening in any capacity.
Yeah, and the thing is, then I need to be able to... Wait, unless we... Well, no, because if I walk through... Because I was thinking if we just, you know, had alternating portals...
That might
work. But I can't, but I can't come back through because...
Yeah, I don't know.
Let's see, bind... X. What is this? Do I need to bind X? Hang on, I'm trying to do a thing here. Mouse menu playtest. Like that? That? Oh, what's this? Oh, that's.
How'd you
do
that?
Holy shit, that's so cool!
Well.
Oh shit, that's cool! Yeah, if you look in the. Do you have the stream up?
No.
Yeah, cause, okay. If you. You know how to open up the console?
I. Do now.
Yeah, if you open up the console and then you type in, what I'm about to tell you, right? Bind X, like bind space X, okay? And then space, quotation marks, plus mouse, underscore, menu, underscore, playtest, quotation marks. Hit enter. And then you just hold X to, Looks like the gravity gun beam almost. Also, did you do it? Nice! That's fucking cool! Thank you for that! That is... That is amazing. I like that a lot.
Well, now what do we do?
I don't know. Okay, so there's the... Hang on, so the... So there's that, right? So there's the box thing here. Oh, what the fuck? That's so cool. Oh, interesting. So there's the box receiver here, which just opens the door. But I don't even know where the hell the box is. Because that button, I believe, just opens up this. Oh, I found the box. Right. But here's the thing. Here's the thing, right? So over there, let me show you. Right, over here, Emancipation Grill, launcher, do you see on my screen? Just don't try it in single player community maps, it stays stuck on the screen. Good to know. Although that sounds amazing. GG.
You know, I can't entirely figure out what's wrong. I don't know.
You might
this
have
is a, fucking game
a very
to me.
Minor
I'm
case
right.
of serious brain damage.
Oh, just a minor case. I don't know, it seems to be working fine for me.
Do you wanna go ahead and stop so we can... So I can show you? Crying out loud. I need to fucking hell. Oh, fuck, that didn't help. That is not helping things.
Aww. Oh!
Fuck.
Mr. Boxy Box!
Are you having a competition to see who damn appreciates it. The most?
Yes!
I Me. Appreciate it more. Did you see how much I thrashed?
So there is no real solution. But if there were, that
Son
probably isn't
bitch.
The best way to find it.
Okay, let's actually try and figure this out.
I'm sorry, what?
Oh, for crying out
yes,
loud.
Yes, I get it. You love the deadly acid. We all love the deadly acid. Can we move on to the next exhibit now?
That's a painful sound. Nah. See, they can't feel pain. It's just all simulated. I mean, it feels real, but, you know, it's not. So, it's okay.
My love for you is real.
Oh. So, I remember that we do need to use this infinite
loop.
There's
gotta be... Yeah, there has to be some way to use this.
But... How the fuck can you get out of there? Let me see what it looks like when you loop through.
Hold on.
So okay.
Go through wow. Life.
Oops. Fuck. Oh man. I got an idea. Hang on. Do 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 do. Go ahead and put your yellow one over there. Oh, beautiful. Valve patched the other ping just after they released it by accident. It didn't get removed for everyone, though. Oh, really? So, like, not everyone even has that ability? That's amazing. Right, so this is completely pointless. Oh. Thank you. Shit. But how do I... See, so how the hell are you supposed to... I think it's pretty neat. Imagine if all the pings were sent to map creators in the workshop. Oh my gosh, there'd be so much spam. That'd be horrible. Why did I share it with you? For crying out loud. Okay, but I can't remember. Because we need to get you over to there in order to hit that button, which opens up this. Well, yeah, but now that doesn't... Because if you hit the button, it opens up this, which then I can be in here to portal the cube through. Wait, that doesn't help though, because then it's just gonna drop into the acid. It's removed by default? Oh. Okay, now I understand what you're saying. So they forgot to deactivate it at first. That makes sense. Genuinely amazing. Oh, I see what needs to happen. Okay, once we get that portal thing open, it's gonna launch it, so then as you're soaring across the chamber here, you can catch it in midair. Eddie?
What?
You, did you hear that?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Well, I'm at 6. But, question now is, how do we get you to get over there? Do we want to ask chat? I mean, maybe. Chat, do you guys have any ideas? Like, don't solve it for us, but can you give us a hint? Because we're pretty lost here. I mean, infinite loops are fun and all, but... Oh, come on. Wait. Oh, for crying out loud. Oh, fuck. I just managed to move that is all I've done. Don't look at me, you haven't played the story co-op in a long time. I mean, no worries, it's just... If anybody in chat has any ideas, it'd be much appreciated to at least... Any ideas you guys have, because... As you can see, we're kind of stuck in a bit of a loop, you might say. Oh, my jokes are bad. Oh, shit. Fuck.
Some sweet gravy just fell in there, bruh.
Yeah, so I never promised to be good.
I come for quality content.
Well, you're going to be sorely disappointed. Sorely disappointed. And there's no way for me to, like... Darn you, Valve. And your well-engineered puzzles. Oh. Dick. You think you may just follow to unfollow?
Oh, Dick.
That's fair.
Oh, fuck.
Golly. How in the world? Seriously, I don't want to look up, like, a walkthrough or anything, but...
Okay, but, like, here's the issue that I'm seeing currently. There is no, like, dotted line leading up to either of these emancipation grids. Which means there's no way to shut them off. These are permanent.
Not necessarily. There was a previous map that we played that...
Maybe, but I don't think there's a way to turn these off.
I mean,
I think
probably
those
not.
Are permanent.
Which means that I would have to... Like, whoever... is not sailing through the air without care in the world, has to put the portals up there. But then that means the other person has to figure out how and... The other person then has to figure out how to get themselves out of the infinite loop. Unless you don't need the infinite loop?
Well, there's no other way to gain momentum.
Yeah, that's the thing, because you need like, that
the faith, speed. Neither the faith plates lead to something we can... Yeah, it's like there's...
My gosh, what on earth? Okay, seriously, anybody have any ideas? Holy cow. I mean, the thing that bugs me about it is... I remember, I've solved this one twice. That's the thing, I've solved this one twice, and the last time wasn't even that long ago, because it was when I played with my... Wait a minute, oh, can I... Oh, right, there's glass. That was worth a shot. Oh, on earth. I really don't want to look up a walkthrough, but I just really want, like, a hint. Okay, so if we are infinite looping... Here, if you... Do you want to go jump into this and... Here, try... Well, you can have two portals on this. Does that matter at all? If you're infinite looping... Trying to think here. And then, if I send you through... Infinite dagger away? What? Hey, thank you for the follow. I'm curious to see if that was the firewire so she can unfollow. Nope. Somebody else. Geozak. Thank you.
I am trapped and I am scared.
What?
It's very deep pit.
Whoops. Yeah, I forgot when I walked through the emancipation field.
I got it. Don't worry, I saved myself.
Proud of you.
Thank
you. I mean, maybe a little bit, you know. Do we want to look up a walkthrough or what?
Well, I've thoroughly run out of ideas.
Me too, honestly. The brightness on my laptop just went down. Weird.
Why?
I don't know. It just did. How in the hell? Because there's nothing to do. There's nothing to do in there.
We have
other than, yeah, that's what I feel like. But what? What are we missing?
Brain power.
Yeah. Go look it up for me and see if you can make me a nice juicy hint. I appreciate it. That would be helpful.
I appreciate juicy things.
Oh. Yeah! that's how things normally work. And they tease us with all this cool looking stuff in the background there. Can't even do it. Turn it on and off. Don't mind me just breaking the game a little bit. Okay, so... This is just to get up there.
Hmm.
And then this is to launch you over to there. I'm trying to think, because the thing is, like, I feel like I'm almost getting it once in a while. I just see you soaring. I feel like I almost get it once. See, because I'm trying to think if there's a way to circumvent needing to go through that. If we can just pop out on the other side. Well, I mean, if we can just pop directly out onto the other side. But I don't know of how we could, like... With these emancipation fields...
This entire thing is sealed off. There's grids and glass. There's no way to get above it to put a portal anywhere.
So how is somebody else supposed to get themselves out of the infinite loop? That's the thing I'm wondering. Okay, here,
maybe
look. This has got to be a hint, right? Like, we must be on the right path because it says to use momentum. There's nothing down here to use, so it's got to be an infinite loop. Unless it's not an infinite loop. Okay, wow, it's all coming back to you now.
All the warm memories from Nom.
See, I'm wondering if it's... Maybe you don't need an infinite loop. Maybe you just need a drop. Yeah. Yeah. Basically exactly what you all just right. did.
I think I just got it. You need to put your strings on here, though.
Yep. Exact. You're gonna need to teleport me a little bit, though. So that way I can... Hang on. You're gonna need to portal me back to the... Portal to the other side! Thank you. You're on the right path. Excellent. Yeah, Eddie, holy shit, I don't know what you did to figure that out, but... There! Nice! Woo! Fucking hell.
Okay, and then activate that. Alright!
Holy shit. Okay, and then, fucking hell.
It was the signs that you were showing us. Like, they don't show you going through infinite loop. They show you going, jumping down once, and then going forward.
Exactly. Okay, so
we didn't need the loop. They didn't need the loop at all.
You're gonna need to get back over to here, though, now. And that's exactly what I was saying. I was like, I wonder if you don't need an infinite loop.
Mm-hmm.
Because now you need to sail through the air without a care in the world in order to try and catch this, so...
Yeah, this is gonna be the difficult part, I think.
I'll launch it and then... Okay, you start a timer. I'll launch it and then right after, like a half a second later, you launch and we'll see if that works.
That's the wrong one.
Or should we just do it at the same time? Oh, okay.
Go. Got it!
Nice! Holy shit, first try, are you serious?
You navigate all the exhibit's intended metaphors in record time. I'm marking this art. Appreciated.
Fucking hell. Like an eagle piloting a blimp? Yes. My goodness. I got like a... My jaw hurts from that for something.
Were you grinding your teeth maybe a little bit?
What's that? That could be. It could be I was clenching my jaw.
Yeah.
I hope none of that's coming through.
It took way longer than I care to admit.
Yeah, no kidding. Holy crap moly.
That's something that would, like, record this is named like the first.
Yeah, did you know? This is actually the world famous speedrunning strats right here. These are, yeah, speedrun strats right here. Oh, well. Oh, I'm guessing that's how we get the other. Okay, well, that's pretty self-explanatory.
It's too...
Wait, did GLaDOS say that we need to do this quickly?
I don't know.
Because there's gonna be a problem.
Hey, oh, this is just not very well.
Thank you. Ah, that looks good enough. Uh-oh.
You bitch!
That was accidental. Oh no! Shit!
Sergio! Oh no!
You forgot that when I died, the bridge goes away, huh?
No, I also hit the same patch that you hit, so.
Yeah, right there.
I guess we gotta goo that entire side all over again.
Yeah. Speedrun strats. These are the hottest strats right here.
Speed. You definitely won't just hit each other and both fall.
No. Well, I didn't fall.
You just fell the first time because
I hit the bit that doesn't have any goo. Oh my goodness. That went about as well as it should have.
I mean, considering our track record, I'm not really surprised.
Okay, I've got an idea. This is gonna look really cool. Let's both bounce off opposite sides at the same time. It can't possibly go wrong. Close enough. There we go. I forgot to do that thing. How do we...
Well, now what the fuck?
Hang on, let's see if we can... Don't be a dick. No idea. There we go. World famous speed run by Eddie and Junker.
Such speed!
The speed is shocking. Yes. Hang on. Check this out.
Oh. All right. Then I go over here. Sure. What does this button do?
Okay. So then. Okay. I think yeah. If we cover this with bouncy goo.
Oh. Oh, God damn it! I keep forgetting that portals override each other. Gonna be honest?
Should I take my bridge back?
Yeah, just you do that.
I'm gonna not stand over the water this time.
Yeah, I mean... do we need a bridge right here?
Where? I don't think so.
It blocks the jumpy jump.
Yeah. See, but then what is...
Hold on, put the bridge back there.
Back there?
How do we activate this? Oh,
hey, I think you're onto something. Speed run. Yeah, I mean, it is a speed run. Right?
Look at like our speed meter.
It's a slow speed run.
It's the slowest speed run in the world.
Oh, hey, check that out. Okay, see, if you deactivate your orange or your portals there. Right. How the hell do we get over there?
You know, that's a good question. Like that. Turn around.
Hey, nicely done.
Now, what do we do with this newfound walking capability?
Okay, see, it needs to... Oops. We need more blue goo there.
Well, how do we get blue goo there?
Wait, how the fuck... Well, guess who's stuck over here?
I'm stuck over here, too.
Well, it seems like the only the reasonable thing to do is... Are you going for least deaths, too? I like that that's the message I read as we jumped into the goo.
Yeah. Okay, so we need to do...
I think GLaDOS is getting a little salty.
Yeah!
Hey, nice! Yeah. There you go! Dope!
Now what?
We should go. Yeah, this is our no death perfect speedrun, by the way. It's going pretty well.
Let me get over to the button real quick.
I think this is the best attempt we've ever had.
I know. All right. So now that I'm here, sure. put up the walkie thing.
The bridge.
Okay. Yeah. And then that'll cover it in that.
And then
now you can run and bounce
me.
Now.
Well, now you got to portal me over there.
Yeah. Right.
Okay.
Now you can do the run and bounce up to the thing.
Yeah, that worked perfectly, but how the hell did we get you over here?
You know, that is the question.
Wait, just put a portal there. And then jump into it.
If I walk off this button, you will fall.
Oh. That doesn't go away. Right. Oh, there's a cube up there. How the fuck?
Wait! Bridge right here, and then we cover this in goop. So, like, we jump over the button.
So, like... Hang on, let me...
Yeah, you need to... Honestly, I think
that... Wait, I got you. Just, move the bridge and roll into that. Or that.
Oh!
So, what we need to do is somehow cover... Make a bridge right across here to the button, but cover it in both the goops.
Yeah, I think you're right.
Yeah. We need like a super speedy.
There's the where you're gonna put the bounce. Oh. Well, apparently that'll do speed. Speed and power. No, we need speed stuff here. You've got goop or bounce.
I'm trying to figure out how we get the bounce all the way over here.
Right there.
Oh fuck! I'm dumb.
I pointed it out before.
Yeah, there's a bit I looked at it. Oh, fuck you.
Yeah, but now we need orange.
I'm working on it!
And now you need blue.
Oh, my fucking Jesus, Michael. Cut me some slack dick.
Some slack dick.
Some dick. Hey. Bop.
Nicely done.
And,
leave
that
there.
And I was gonna do the whole bridge
here,
thing
come,
over
no,
here.
No, come over here before we, because otherwise you'll be stuck. Zoom! Fast. Okay, and then... No, I need to put... I need to put my portal there. Yes. 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 Very good. Alright, let's get over there. See? Easy. It's probably a world record right there.
Totally.
You know, some of the exhibits up ahead are topical. At the rate you're going, by the time you get to them, why are you two?
Your name's Michael too? Awesome.
Oh, the disassembler's not working. It's nothing to worry about. It's actually funny in a way you don't understand. Ha, ha, ha. Anyway, brace yourselves. I'm going to open the maintenance hole.
Oh, is that what they're calling it nowadays? I didn't fall down.
I did.
I didn't! I was able to stay up there!
Well, I fell down and then I hit an invisible wall, so it's like, you didn't really miss much.
Oh, well. Still! I broke it. I like breaking games. Also, guys, sorry about the background noise. It's my roommate.
I know, fuck that guy, right?
Find it and cycle the power. Look, I was going to break this to you gently with all that Art Utopia garbage. But she's forced my hand. Listen to me carefully.
We
are not 100,000 years in the future. I lied about that.
But it's 10 minutes.
50,000 years. No, it hasn't. I lie when I'm nervous.
Oh shit, it's me.
It's only been a week.
Existential crisis.
Why am I nervous? I'm not. That was another lie. We're in a lot of trouble. It's 1 week later.
I do too. This is one of my favorite bits. But the great thing is, Eddie hasn't actually played this. This is all new to him.
This is pretty neato.
Oh. Oh. Loud noises. But yes, if you just spam it, did you know that will work? Holy shit. Fucking hell. Wait a minute.
There's one at the end of this unfinished test area.
But I can't get out. Oh.
Whoop!
Whee! Oh, I forgot to turn your view on.
We went to the wrong ones, but oh well, didn't it?
Ah, doesn't matter.
Ah, there's ball goop!
Yes!
Semen!
Moon goo. It's like man goo, but moon goo. How many more cum jokes can we make? Are you serious? It's not that hard. You just start lobbing the white goo over there until it sticks on everything.
I didn't realize it was coming in at an angle.
You just cover everything in this sticky white goo.
Oh, it's everywhere. It's on the ceiling. It's in the galoshes.
Never gonna get this out. Covering the entire facility with it.
Hey, look, a box.
Oh, for
here's my ball.
Are you fucking serious? This is dumb. Make sure I always grab the right one.
Oh, there's turrets up there.
Ah, don't worry about it.
Widowmaker?
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah.
I have obtained the box.
I think. Therefore I am. Oh.
Turn out playing it.
Does this still not let you portal there?
No, I can't. Apparently this frame is interfering with that.
It sounds like an excuse to me. It's like, here, you can put this goop on any surface and you can portal on it. Neat, what about this one? No, not that one.
Because there's a wooden frame, you see, and
that's a no-no box.
No. Ooh, I'm gonna play a dangerous game here to try and get that last little bit.
Like, what kind of game? Like Pong? Or Extreme Chinese Checkers?
No. Okay, I'm just like getting focused on covering all of this in the goo. Whoopsie doo.
You're doing a really good job of covering everything in your goo.
Thank you. I pride myself on my ability to cover things in goo. hey, check it out. I was able to get some of the edge of that. Oh shit, yeah! Oh shit, yes!
Heck yeah, dude! You're doing it!
Wow, I think your character model is having some problems. Let's see. Can we, like... Oh. Wow, that went way down there.
Yeah, I was gonna say that went pretty far.
I don't know if we're actually getting it up any higher, are we?
I don't think so.
Yeah, there we go. Kind
of, oh, wait, there it is. Can you get it on this wall? This boxy thing?
Maybe. I'm not sure.
There is a little ledge.
Oh, wait. I'm getting it up there a little bit. What's
there's,
up?
Michael, there's a ledge right here.
Oh, that would make it. But that would make it easier, you see. And that would make sense.
It's why you should do it.
Goes against everything I'm about.
What are you about?
I don't know. Okay, but now I can't portal onto that. What? Okay, now I can. Did you just fall? Oh, I thought you fell. This is slow. Holy crap moly.
Yeah.
Oh, we're making some- once in a while. Thank you. Once in a while we get some good progress. There we go. Oh shit, that's off a little bit. Watch, this isn't even what we need to do.
I mean, there's so much stuff that lets you do this though. Like, it's almost enabling you to do it though. So I feel like it is what we have to do. Or maybe it's just like a scapegoat. Like, we don't actually have to do this, but we can.
You're right, Valve is just enabling us. Valve is my enabler. Gaben, please. I have a Gaben problem. You know what? I think that's probably good. Let's, there we go. Super sick speed strat, bro. Almost doesn't feel like a speed strat. I know, that's why it's such a secret speed strat, because it looks
going so
slow.
Fast, looks like
it looks so slow because it's not, probably.
It's so slow because we're actually going really slowly.
It's the art of the double deception. Wait. I don't know if this did us any good. Oh wait, hang on. Oh fuck. Who is that talking in the background? That's my roommate.
Some nerd.
Yeah.
Playing Overwatch.
Yeah.
Probably. Don't worry, I still have the box.
But I think
no, I murdered
we wasted
like
all of our time when we just
needed
to go. We just needed to go.
You're right. I'm pretty sure we have to go up there. Right strategy, wrong spot.
We could have just done it.
Oh, and I also got bastard.
Amazing. Oh, wait, what the hell? I thought
it
was missing.
There, put it where you're...
I don't know if I can... What?
We can go up, we can go up to the railing now. You put your
oh yeah,
your,
just... I wanna hang on to the source, that way in case we need it. Do you wanna...
But you can just walk back, so like, yeah, you can just go over and back
oh,
and get
okay,
it.
Oh, okay, yeah, that's true. Can you...
Oh,
you're saying okay. You can...
Well, yeah, you can just go back over and get it.
Oh, okay, yeah, let me come up there. Yeah, if that... I can't get up there, what the
just
hell?
Just jump over it.
That's weird. Huh. Maybe if I'm... There we go.
Yeah, then we can get up there.
Hey, look at this.
It's a lot of goopage.
Yeah, I've tried to actually adjust my microphone for a couple of things for,
he is noticeably quieter, though.
Yeah, and that's
when he
too.
Does that.
Yeah, and that's the thing. I've adjusted my microphone to try and compensate. Wasn't I able to get it up there for just like a second ago?
I have no idea.
What the hell? to compensate for actually making myself sound good, but then it also helped with that. See, I'm trying to see. Oh, wait. Wait, that's good enough. We can just portal up there now. Do you want to drop a portal? Yeah, there we go.
Oh, there's goop up here.
Yeah, because I'm launching it up here. See, I think... Hey, nicely done. See, so we actually needed to do all that.
No, we didn't. We did not need to do that.
Look, actually, if we hadn't, this goo up here wouldn't be here.
I guess. I mean, this is still the longest speedrun in history.
Bind Z co-op ping.
There's an old prototype chassis around here.
What is that gonna do? I don't know about that.
And is trying to take over my facility. I've spent the last week attempting to turn one of those humans you found into a killing machine.
Okay, let's try it.
Well, you know who. It turns out most humans are surprisingly fragile and surprisingly vocal about how fragile they are.
Whoa, what the hell is that?
So it looks like it's up to you two, Marshmallows.
That's fucking cool!
We just got called Marshmallows.
Yeah, it happens. That is so cool! Big old red X on the floor. It looks like it's something out of like...
Oh my god!
What the hell was that? Did you just like... Did somebody just throw a rock through your window?
That would be my dog. Freaking the fuck out.
As hard as I could.
Let me know if that gets annoying for you guys.
I wasn't sure the reassembler would work.
It what,
looks
Alex?
Like our mystery woman in the prototype chassis is sending us a message. She's not afraid of me. But don't worry, I've got a plan. Let's keep testing and show her we're not afraid either. No matter how genuinely
the plan that involves a lot of deadly acid.
I knew.
Books.
Oh. Here, do you want to catch up?
Yeah,
I know.
Come to me.
Nice.
Nice, bro.
Good catch, bro.
What the fuck do I do with this shit?
Don't. We should get like two of these. Oh man, somebody should like make a dodgeball map of this. But like, use lasers and.
Oh!
Oh.
Well, I'm holding this now. No!
Oh. Wait. I think we need to both be up there.
I got it.
Oh, fuck.
Okay, I got a light shield now.
How did you...
It's permanently up here now. I can't get down, though.
No. I think... don't... Do you wanna... Here, do you wanna let me up there?
Yep. Is there
portable system I can get to? No.
Oh my god.
You see, the issue is that the bridge is being held up by the box.
Yeah, I know. But if you
activated by the box, so I can't.
So if you come, no, if you move the box, it'll deactivate the bridge. You can come down. We can both go up there at the same time.
We don't need to be up here.
That's so cool.
It doesn't do us any good to be up here.
Oh, you can put a bunch of X's up there. That's so neat. I'm sorry. I'm just gonna. Whoa, hang on. They're different colors too. What the fuck is that? It just rotates through the colors, or what? That is neat!
I have an idea. We both need to come up here at the same time. That's why there's two plates.
Yeah, okay. So here, don't... Okay, so... Here, I'll... Oh, boy. Alright! Dope!
Alright, that's... Leave it there. Leave my portal there. I need you to... When I'm ready.
What? To do what?
I need to get down here with the bridge. I think.
What do you mean, like, you need to... Well, hang on.
What do you need to do? No, trust me. Move the box.
Oh, you need the bridge to go. Okay.
Yeah, I'm gonna put the bridge down here, and then you can jump back up and use the portal.
Farewell! Oh, the delay was,
Yeah, and then...
And then I come down? Or what?
Yeah. We'll go through the portal, yeah. And then you can go through there, and do whatever it is maybe that needs to be done down there? I don't entirely know.
Well, because... Okay, well, here's the exit.
Mm-hmm.
And there's a portable surface there. Okay, it looks like my roommate wrapped up his video game, so the background noise should stop. Sorry about that, you guys. Okay, so there's a portable surface there. Where... Wait, can I steal the bridge from... Well, that would actually not go well.
Yeah, no, it would not go well at all.
I need to come back... Okay, I think here. Go deactivate the bridge, and then let me... And then we'll go... Words. We'll both come up there, right? Oh, wait, but then I'll be going through... Hang on, don't deactivate the bridge, because then I'll have to go through the, the Emancipation Girl. You know, I don't see any other way to do that, though.
I have no idea what's going on down there.
I'm trying to figure... I'm just trying to think. I'm just trying to figure out if you need to let me up there or not. I feel like I should be able to fit up in there. I'm not that fat. Well,
well, no, there's no, yeah, there's no... Actually... Can you come up here?
I'm not sure. Because the thing is, I'm looking around and I'm seeing... Like I said, there's a portable surface there. Here, if you look at my screen, right?
Hold on. Okay.
If you look at... Right, so... You are there.
Mm-hmm.
And then the bridge emitter's there, so it comes across. Goes into there. There's one of your portals. Right?
Mm-hmm.
And then it comes over. There's the exit. Nothing portalable there. But a portalable surface there, and a bunch of glass here.
Oh, wait!
So we need to be able to get this bridge to come out there. But I don't know how- here's the issue. Oh, it does come- okay, yeah, let me up there, actually, because I didn't realize the light bridge goes above the Emancipation Field. Yeah, let me up there. That- aw, oh, you should've done the thing. Perfect. And then I'll replace yours. Yes! Excellent!
Oh!
Sweet!
Nice!
Mission accomplished. Now she knows we're not afraid of her.
I couldn't get through.
That was just to get the scheming juices flowing. Here's the real reason. I'm going to turn you into killing machines.
Amazing.
So you can murder her.
Ah, yes, we become John Space Marine. Killer robot. Cyborg man.
We're not cyborgs, though.
I mean, we might turn into cyborgs, I don't know.
I mean, that would involve putting human flesh into a robot. That's just weird to think about.
Well, normally, don't you put robots into humans for making a cyborg? So yeah, if they took parts from us, right? If they took parts from us,
yeah,
and put them into...
We wouldn't be the thing anymore. They would be the other guy would be the cyborg. We would just be pieces of a...
Unless,
piece of robot.
Unless it was, like, a brain-dead person.
That's just weird.
How tall are you, test subject? 4'9"? I was unaware they stacked human waste that high. Wait, that doesn't make any sense. Human waste is stacked at a median height of 7 feet 5 inches, and I am aware of it. Subject, I've been told that your mother... well, that's just disgusting.
What can I... Yeah, that's not glass.
Better good.
I'm stuck. Never mind. I'm good. Ah, for fuck's sake. Oh, wait. Oh, hey! I did a thing!
They're angry. Wait.
Oh, I don't think I needed to do this thing, did I?
Oh, no. No, no, no. No, no, no!
Okay, so there's a button there. Oh! Oh, okay, I know. I know what we need to- ow, ow, ow. I need to pay attention. Okay, see up there. That's so cool. Thank you for telling me about that. That's so fucking cool. That's so neat. Yeah.
What do you want me to
do? You put your red portal up there. Or you could do that. Thanks. And yeah, that'll work. Choom! Alright. No, what have you done?
Me?
Okay, so this is gonna kill me. So you know the thing that reverses it? I'm gonna need you to go find that really quickly. Bye bye.
Don't you die on me.
I don't know where that's at.
Well, you weren't you?
No.
I thought you had been.
No. Well,
how did it stop being reversed?
It was never reversed.
It's always been blue. No, it was reversed at the beginning.
I don't believe it was, but alright.
It totally was. Oh, wait. Wait, I have an idea. If we do...
Found it!
Yeah, it's that! It wasn't reversed at the beginning. Oh. Sure.
Well, then you need to be the one putting the portals. Like that one and that one.
Do I?
Yeah.
There's
no
I can't...
grill.
But then
There's
I can't,
no grill.
Yeah, I know, but then I... No.
If it's your portals, then I can reverse and unreverse them. There doesn't... You don't need those...
Oh, fuck. Right. Your partner just watched you drown. I bet a smile crossed crossed his mouth. He says, I was watching the remote view. Did a smile cross your face, Eddie? When I,
No.
Got slowly lowered into acid?
I mean, it was funny, but I wasn't smiling.
Oh.
It was definitely humorous, though. Like, you need to put your portals there.
Yeah, I know, but then I can't launch myself. But you can launch me. I need you to replace my portals, please. Thank you. Oh wait, shit, fuck.
Shit, fuck, you say?
Indeed, shit, fuck. It is the shit.
I see you two are an intellectual.
Okay.
There you go.
Yeah. Wait, what?
You need to grab the balls as it comes out, too.
Reverse it! Oh. No,
if it's been a consolation, it's reversed now.
Glory. Well, you don't have either, so that's accurate.
GLaDOS sounds so fucking defeated, doesn't she?
Well, she is defeated, though. That's the thing. Like, there's another AI thing running around.
How do you... Oh, wait. I didn't... Can I...
Can you cheese it? Can you turn into a nice big...
Holy shit, I did it! Holy shit, I can't believe I did that!
Nice shot, mate.
Oh my gosh! Holy shit, I can't believe that worked! Reverse it!
Remember,
man.
If you can tremble, for God's sake.
GLaDOS is fucking done.
Stop shooting at me!
Those turrets sound angry. I see those speed strats are happening. We have taken a long time developing these strats.
These strats are years in the making.
Reverse it! Reverse! Oh!
Grab that boy!
I got it!
Box? Girl, that box, whatever the fuck, I don't give a shit. No.
It identifies as an edgeless safety cube?
It identifies as a fuck you?
Okay, so that just
raises that, raises that. So
end.
We need to kill those guys.
Ow! Okay, ow!
It's behind you!
Ow! Why?
Michael, it's behind you! The laser thing
I'm
is right
working
behind you.
On it!
Oh my god!
I'm trying! I mean, speed strats! Speed
got so hard!
Okay, so that's a dispenser for the ball. Balls for the ball god! Yeah, so this is a pretty cool idea right here, but... I don't know how to proceed. I have grabbed the ball, as they say. But I don't know what to do with it. Proceed. Well, yeah, that's what you do. You kill turrets with lasers.
Yeah.
Yee. So how the fuck we need to turn these Hang on.
This turns it off.
But the ball's over there. That's kind of a dick move.
We need it off to turn it off.
Wow, fuck you too, Valve. Fuck you too. My gosh. Okay, I got an idea. It's probably never gonna work. Holy shit, it might work! Holy shit, it might work! It just might fucking work.
What are you trying to do?
Here, just watch. You'll see. You can, like, throw the ball. Hip. Okay, well, I had to, like... You have to, like, sacrifice yourself. See? And then, I mean,
okay,
then it falls, and then it falls into the acid, but, you know.
Yeah, it's not getting anywhere close enough for me to grab it, yeah.
I know, but, you know, it's, we're making progress. Speed are tracks, we? Remember? Wait, should we probably...
You're right, speed track!
We should probably be using this thing to figure out something.
I mean...
Those are professional words right there. Speed strat, or
Wait! Oh, you can go in there, and you can use your portals to put it right there and there, and then go get it, and that can reverse the beam.
You
maybe.
Know, that actually... But then if you reverse the... Fuck. If you reverse the beam...
Polymers. Fucking... What the...
Then...
Oh, wait, this thing!
Then your portals won't...
Brah!
Oh, right! Yeah, that'll work.
We have box!
Yeah, that'll work. Wait,
right.
But I need to be over there.
Yeah, so put your portal right there and there.
Oh, right, I can, fuck. I can, hang on. I can, just walk over to the other side and then shoot my portals. Yeah, see, if I do that. Sniperinoing. What the hell?
What? What?
Hang on, did
what?
I?
What?
I lined that up.
Oh, it's
right?
Not center. It's not. No, it's not center. This one's the center.
For fuck's sake.
So it's like fucking you really bad right now. There we go.
That's like, what the hell?
And just jump.
Jump around. I don't know. But
oh,
wait,
it's
gonna
go
through
the fucking...
You gotta get in there and
move,
stop
move
it.
Your portal!
No,
your
I can't.
Portal!
I can't get.
Fuck. There's a grill right next to you.
I know. I was trying to stop it. I didn't.
Okay, whenever it gets to the end,
just
walk through the grill and it'll remove your
can
portal.
I go through it? Can I go with it?
No. Just drop it in. When it gets to the end, we'll walk through the grill. Or I'll walk through the grill.
Yeah, you'll have to- Wait.
Oh, yeah!
Yes! Did I just land it on there?
Yeah.
Dope.
Now, move the
and
box.
Of course I did. Speed strats. Here's the thing. Wait.
Just lower it.
What?
Oh, we need another ball. Ow, fuck. We need another ball.
But where do we get another ball from? Can we?
Is there another ball? Oh, you're playing a danger. Wait, portals! Portals!
Oh,
portals!
Yeah! Oh, yeah. We're playing a game called Portal.
Alright, just drop it in
that.
Oh god, no. Alright, what does that do?
Should raise that one up.
Raise me up!
So I can walk on mountains. You raise me up! Alright, do you want to actually move your red portal? Because if we can just throw the ball into that tube and then just have it sit there and wait. I was about to say, I swear to god, if that didn't go in there. Then how do we...
Oh.
Ow. Wait, so how do I... Oh, I know how to do this. Yeah, okay.
Let's use portals for that part.
Yep, I know. Fuck.
Use my portal.
Game for... What the fuck? Impending unfollow. Thank you. Oh, because I was singing? That's fair. that is fair. Okay. Wait, what the fuck? How do Ken? Sorry, I had something in my throat.
Okay, that'll raise you up, and then you do your portal.
Raise me up!
Okay, killing machines. Look deep into your newly blackened hearts and tell me
what you
see.
Something smells like smoke.
Actually,
Jones, are you cooking something?
I'll save you the trouble. It's still marshmallow.
Hang on, I actually need to check this out. Give me a sec. Like,
the wall! The dangling wall is now on fire! Oh no.
Oh I have returned. That one's probably my favorite one.
I like that one.
Okay, my apartment is not on fire. I did confirm. Well,
is the dangling wall on fire?
No, but the dangling wall is still dangling.
Good.
Menace. It's just sitting there.
Sitting there. Menacingly. Wee woo, wee woo.
Wee woo, wee woo, wee woo. There's not much you can do after unfollowing. What would be the opposite of donation stealing? Please no. Please no.
So let's try positive reinforcement.
Oh, sweet turrets.
These reassembly machines will break down again soon.
Oh, fuck.
Think about that.
Oh, thank you!
Care about you. I don't Did either, you? Of course, but I'm not trying to permanently kill you. It's a benevolent indifference.
Thanks, Kratos.
So there's turrets down there.
Oh, I kind of remember this one.
But like, buddies.
A little bit.
Oh no.
You're making some friends there, buddy.
Yes. I'll get to them eventually. They'll see it my way at some point.
Yes. Whoop. Way past cool. Oh. Wait.
Huh?
Holy shit, did you just make it? Nice! How did you do that? Did you just fucking run in there? Just balls out? I'm impressed! I'm genuinely impressed!
I got him! That problem's dealt with.
Oh.
What does this do? Oh, it's on one of these!
Yeah, buddy. I'll go in there this time, okay?
Are you sure about that?
Yeah, I mean, you went and sacrificed yourself last fuck.
At least there's a grate down there.
Yeah, almost missed it.
I'm sure it'll be fine.
What does this do?
That's how I did it.
Oh, that's clever.
I got a head start on them.
That's clever.
They weren't focused on me before I walked out the thing, so they couldn't shoot at me right when I...
Oh, I know how to do it. I need you to stand on the thing.
I'm good at standing.
Whee! Oh, what? Oh, okay. How did that not work, though?
I don't know.
I look away for a second, you're actually speed strating now? Yeah, not that we weren't before, of course.
It's only when you close your eyes are we speed strating. It's secret speed strat.
Secret speed, exactly. See, it's secret, we can't...
Can't let anyone know.
Oh, that's interesting. Please, no kill. No, that's not gonna work.
How is this?
Let me get on this and see. Oh, I no. What the fuck?
I can only bring it down. By the way.
Thank you for that.
You're welcome. It tastes like tacos.
There's a button over there. Yeah, I'm thinking I'm probably gonna get a calzone tonight.
Nice.
Yeah, it's been a while since I've had a calzone. I could go for a calzone. I like calzones. Food.
Calzone, calzone, calzone.
Calzone, 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 calzone.
Look, I'm Woody. Howdy, howdy, howdy. What is that, dude?
This deactivates the emancipation grill. Yeah.
But what the fuck do I do with that?
I don't know. I genuinely don't know.
That's
I
obviously
mean,
what it's for.
Speed strat.
Wait, maybe we need goop.
Oh.
There is goop over there.
Hey, you know, and that is angled appropriately for, Actually, yeah, that might
Which
be...
Which one do you need?
How are you gonna...
Same way I do it usually? Like so?
Yeah, but that's not gonna help me, because I need the goop here.
Put your portal there.
Fuck, that's so cool.
Put your portal there.
Up there?
And catch it.
Oh! Yeah, that might
work. Can you put it right there? No one there. Will it splash?
Thank you, Firewire. That was... It was good to have you. Here, I got an idea. We'll put it there. Maybe that'll work.
I mean, probably.
Hope you join us for more streams in the future.
Alright, how about that? Try, try. It's gonna do it on its own. Maybe... No, that doesn't really help either. Is there a wall right there?
Yeah, there is. But, right.
Do you need runny goo?
I don't think so. No, I just need to be able to jump.
Well...
Yeah, see? Don't raise me up. You raise me!
Oh, no!
Oh.
Fuck!
Nice kill! Oh.
Oh, you need to... Yeah, it's... Fuck. Okay, well, the boxes are continuously dropping. So you just need to go over the grid.
Are they actually still dropping? I need you to drop the
base? Okay.
Bop! No! I need. Thank you.
We gotta get it out. Drop the grid, actually.
Actually. Uh oh.
Good job.
What? No, we didn't even touch it! That's such bullshit! That's such bullshit. Where'd it go? Oh, for fuck's
sake. Just watch so far. Alright, now jump. Well, lower the emancipation grid real quick.
Oh, I think I know.
There,
raise me up.
And then you can jump. Yeah. Yeah.
Oh!
Yeah. Well. Good job! You wedged it!
Oh, wait, shit, I had that for like a step. Hang on. Yep.
Oh! Oh!
Speed strat.
Fucking wedged the shit out of it.
Dude, that is...
Speed strat.
That's,
Wait, there's a wall behind you. With goop on it.
Ooh.
Can you... Is there a floor portal anywhere in there?
Oh, fuck me, that was close. No, there isn't. Oh, wait, shit. You raised me up.
I just got
a notification that you're playing Portal 2.
Did Steam go down, I wonder?
It may have. That actually could be.
I mean, we're still connected, so that's weird.
Yeah, I don't know. So...
I'm getting a distinct feeling that's not how you're supposed to do it. Oh, I know what we have to do!
But...
Oh wait,
Fuck!
We need a portal on that, but we also need a portal right here so we can run and do the thing.
Well... Let me just, Hey. How you doing?
So what we need is we need to get the running start from this, but through that, so we bounce off that over to there.
Well, remember, I can hold the Emancipation Grill open by standing on the button.
Yeah.
So maybe you can put a portal up there if that's what you're saying we need, or...
I think so.
Oh, yeah, actually,
we
because
need to,
then...
Yeah, we need to... Yeah, because they gooped that part right there. It gooped it. So we need to get, like, a running start from this, I think. The problem is that someone has to stand on this.
You know, the thing is, I always feel like we get so close. Also, we need a ball, and, oh wait, no, that's a laser receiver, isn't it?
Mm.
That's a laser receiver. How the fuck are we gonna get the laser over to there? What the fuck? Oh, portals.
Same
I'm working on it! So I keep picking this up automatically, and I don't know how.
Can you...
I mean...
Hold on, portal that wall!
What wall?
Okay. And now portal one of this, like this one. And now walk the cube out. Walk the cube out.
Yeah, but we need it in here for the laser.
I know, but I want to try something.
Okay.
Okay.
Did you want it on this one, or did you want it on the other one?
I'm thinking a second. Because what we need is we need a portal on... Put it on this.
Yeah. But we need that box.
Yeah, and can you get me in there? It's like...
Wow, okay, I'm glad I shot the right one.
We need one there. And we need one here. Alright, now you stand on that. Or you stand on this button.
Okay. And then, do you need a portal?
Which one is that?
Holy shit! Nice! Yeah, just hit that wall. Nice! Fucking sweet, mate.
No, I want to go back down. No,
hold crouch, and you won't bounce on it.
Help me. What?
Just
help me. Trash.
No, let go of crouch.
No, I can't go through this
part. Oh, right. That's right. I forgot about that. Well, I've got a present for you.
Thanks.
There you go.
All right, now how the fuck do we? Oh, you got to put it on this wall.
I'm really glad I just used the right one.
There we go.
How
the fuck do we get up there is the question. We need bouncy goop.
Are you shitting me? Oh, wait. Just go through that. Hold up. No, we don't. Oh, wow, that might work here.
These disassembly machines look even worse than the others. If I don't see you on the other side, thanks for nothing.
I mean, they look just the same as always, don't they?
I mean, I think so. I'm actually checking. I mean, they do look like shit, but...
Wow. Yeah, they don't look significantly worse than previous ones, so I'm not really... I don't know.
I do think we are in the older section of the...
Of the map?
Yeah, well, the facility. Yeah. Or maybe like the mid... I don't know.
The mid?
Like, because like somebody's like, this really... There's six really old areas, and there's the new areas, but then some that are like a mix of...
Yeah.
It took me 3 days to reassemble you this time. I won't be able to do it again.
Right.
So don't die?
More tests to toughen you up, but now that I can't rebuild you... We're going to have to
switch. Oh, this one was fun when... Who was it I was playing with? We activated cheats for this one.
Why?
For the fun of it. And, it was amazing.
So you know how to beat it, then?
Oh, I have no idea how to beat it, no.
Hey.
Surprise. Oops. Good, that still works. Soup rice? What? Oh, surprise! Oh, brilliant.
What? Sex butts? What does this button do? Oh, it makes goop. Oh, good.
No, this button makes goop.
Oh, so this one flips the doodad. Oh, wait.
There you go. Have some goop. What? I can't.
I need the portal there.
Yeah, but I can't do shit about it. Right. So.
We need to goop this cube.
Yeah, I know that, but. Boing.
Thank you.
But here's the thing, right? Like, somebody's got to be here, holding this button.
I have to stand here in order to have this be a portable surface.
Look at my screen.
We're adults.
Uh,
Trying to think of how we could splash this guy with goop without.
Oh.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure that is important for something.
This can have goop go through it.
Yeah, I know. See, I don't remember what we need to do here. That are.
Oh wait, can, no. There's a grill.
It just. I like that the sound changes appropriately. That's pretty cool.
We also need goop in this room.
Yeah, we do. Yeah, we do. So, let me... What the fuck? Oh. Okay, so... Here,
yeah, you
if
go
you
in
actually,
there, and then I...
Yeah, if you put a portal there...
Yeah, then activate the goop. Okay.
Oh, the goop is active!
Burp. What is up? What the fuck is up? What the fuck
There's
is
a hole there. Oh. So you can do that. But then there's still gonna be emancipation.
Hang on.
Let me hang on. No. Let me try getting you out of there.
Yeah, because I need to put one on the goop.
Hang on. So
the other wall.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah. If you just need to come out and get in the
fuck.
What'd you do? I
was don't like, worry about it. And then that there.
And then let me head in.
Okay. Go activate the goop.
Goo active.
But the problem is we need a portal there.
Mm-hmm. In order to launch it up onto the cube.
So I need to get in there. Hold on. I'll be in here. So I hold this down, then you go out. Alright, now you go out and do the portal spread out there.
Do the deed. So I need to do what now?
Portal there, and then we have to figure out a way to get the portal. Well, we just...
Yeah, because we need a portal there. Can you see my pings when I do this?
Yeah.
Cool. Gosh, that's fucking cool. I'm so glad they told me about that.
The only issue is, I mean, how do we get you a portal there and there? Because there's a grill right there.
Yeah, no, no.
You can bounce over it. You can put a portal up
there,
and you can bounce over it. Yeah.
That worked out. Let me actually get it a little bit closer so I can, like...
Yeah, I was gonna say, I don't wanna fuck this up. Okay.
And I didn't fuck it up, did I?
Nope. Goop the boy. There he goes.
Grab it. Fuck! No, grab it! Where is it? Grab it, you get an achievement. I'm not kidding! Fuck. No more achievement. Sorry. I haven't gotten this achievement. I haven't gotten this one yet.
Well, now what do I do?
No. Now.
What do we need the box for?
Uh-oh.
Alright, hold on. I'm gonna go through this grill up here.
Yep, because I'm pretty sure there's water up there. Or something. Okay, let me through. Okay.
Oh.
And then there should be water somewhere over here, I thought. What did that do? Oh, it lowers that. Okay. Isn't there water somewhere? Because this is just going to bounce. See? Gotta bounce! Fuck. What are physics, even?
I'm not a math guy, okay?
I thought there was water somewhere around here.
I mean, there might be.
Yeah, there's a water tube up there. Oops.
Yeah, but how do we get up there?
Hang on, does this turn off that emancipation? No, it does not.
It turns off this one.
Oh, which means you can bring in goo.
I can, well, no, not easily.
How also would we get the box up there with the emancipation field in the way?
Hold on. Stay in there.
I am. One of my portals is still active, I think, right? Okay. This should be able to, like, fry it off, I feel like.
Hmm. Is there any way? Oh, there's no way to leave the box up there. Shit. Hold on, what happens if the box disintegrates? Wouldn't it drop another box, but an ungooped box?
Yeah, but then we have to bounce it out of there anyway. Here, watch. Well, I'd rather not because it's a pain in the ass to set up.
So we can't... How do I get goop up there? Because I can't get the goop up there on my own. I would need your portals, but the problem is you can't leave that anywhere because it would just bounce away.
Howdy.
Hold on, can we put that box in this little room up here?
Yeah, but again, how?
Fuck! Wait, hold on.
You're gonna try and bounce up and... But all you can do is...
Shit!
Right, we had to activate cheats last time I played this because I put it in here and it like fucked off to somewhere.
Hey, don't do that.
Yeah.
I
wonder if we could just stick it down there, that'd be nice.
Maybe?
I just don't wanna have to carry this thing around. Oh, what? Can I break the glass?
Can you put it in there while I flip it?
See, I'm trying to like break the glass. See if I can put it in there. It's like I hear the glass shattering a bit, you know?
Michael.
What? Oh! Negative. Oh, he dropped the goo. Oh, fuck yeah, we don't have to worry about it.
Fucking, yeah, we don't have to worry about that shit at all. So now we can just both focus on... It sounds like a fucking ball.
Yeah, I know, it sounds really funny, doesn't it?
Alright, so now we can both focus on getting the shit where it needs to be.
Damn it, man, we could have gotten an achievement.
I don't care.
Gotta get those sweet cheeves, man.
Those cheevos, brah.
Those cheeves. It sounds like something you get from, like, a seedy Mexican place.
Can you help me get out?
How'd you get stuck?
I remember last time I had to do this too?
No.
And then get me in there. Okay. Okay, and now we gotta get the goop. In
there. Yeah, we do.
There. Up.
In where?
Up. We have to get the
up
goop
there?
Up. Yeah. Alright, here's what we do.
Sure.
Come get me out, actually.
This ball, I think, has lived longer than any of the other...
Yeah, it's not hitting
box.
It's really confusing!
It must return to its natural habitat.
So, like, I'm trying to think of how I could help you open the... Like, one of us has to deactivate our portals. I have to get through the thing without deactivating my portals.
Like, through the emancipation area here?
Mm-hmm.
See, I'm not sure. Why do you think we need goo?
To jump.
See, I think that we just had to do something with this. Like, I know you can't loop through because of the grate, but...
Then what would we do? You're doing terrific.
Fuck. Hey, mate. What the fuck was pulling me? That was weird. I don't know, man. It was an idea.
I mean, I'm not trying to say it was a bad one. I don't know either.
Hmm. You know what we could do, right? Oh, I don't want to leave this to tomorrow or something because this is the last bit before the end.
Hmm.
might need to grab that, actually. Oh, okay, good. Well, because it, like, fucked off into this area and... Whoa. Mm-hmm. You can, like, mark beyond the map. That's fun. I wonder. Is there a gap anywhere?
There's no way it could fly out of this area.
No, it fucked right off out of here, and I don't remember if that was like the one where I was streaming with Jones or not. I think it might be, actually. Huh. Because, what happened is we put it under the stairs to just, like, get it to sit still. And then it, like, just glitched through the earth. And
so it didn't fuck off, you guys glitched it.
Yeah, and so that's why we had to turn on cheats, and so we could spawn another box. That's right. So I don't remember how to legitimately do this.
Because you haven't legitimately done this.
I have done this legitimately, just, you know, once. Many years ago.
You ready, little bitch?
Like, 5 years ago, I'm gonna say?
Alright, can you turn off...
Oh, this isn't killing me.
Can you turn off the grid? Can you please turn off the grid?
I'm working on it.
No, you're not. It's just rude and uncalled for.
I can't believe that worked. I won't do that again. I'm sorry. Alright, so what's your plan?
I can stand and block this, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. So does that lead you anywhere at Evanation? Doc?
Yeah, actually. Look up.
Okay, can you get across to, like, can you see anything to portal? Or wait, you can jump down and use the leverage from, not the leverage, the, yeah, to do that.
Yeah, buddy. Okay, but that just takes me to the exit. That, I can't... Oh! Oh!
You can go through there. Yeah! Again.
Okay, so you're gonna have to portal me up there, though. Or maybe not. No. Because then all we'll do is you're gonna have to set up the portals for me to jump into.
I can't drop this.
Let it float. Grab it. It's gonna. Okay. Sweet. Fuck you. We win. Holy shit! I can't believe that worked so well. All right. Now I'm over here. We got water here, and it just.
Can you portal it through the wall?
Yeah.
All right. Let it go. What? I got it.
God. Okay, we're good. Oh, okay. Yes!
Anti-goop.
Okay, and then...
Now what the fuck?
We need it. Hang on.
We need it. There.
Okay, so we need this. So just let it sit there. Yeah, get up there. And then we'll have to, like, finagle this a little bit, yeah. We'll just jump into yours. The hell?
Oh, we need
right, because the box. Right.
All right. So once we get through, you move your portal underneath it, and it'll drop it onto the thing we need to. So drop a blue portal on it. Yeah. And now we jump.
There we go. Fuck yeah.
Fuck.
Did you miss?
It fucking.
You are killed. She turned the
what?
Off.
What?
Night vision. Your move. Mystery one. She turned the lights back on. Night vision off.
Oh my fucking god. Can you move your blue portal?
Yeah. I love that you fucking dropped.
I don't know why I didn't do it.
That's amazing. Here, let me move the. Hang on. No, I don't think you even need that actually because I'm just holding the door open. Oh!
Fucking bitch!
What the hell? I wasn't
you
even
blocked
standing.
Me.
No, I was off to the side.
I hit you.
It wasn't me! Okay. I'm way the hell off to the side. Okay, I'm confused. I don't know. I didn't do anything.
She turned off the lights. Night vision. She turned off the lights. Night vision off.
Yeah, I love the look of the old stuff. Look at that, 1989.
Where do we need to go?
Let's go up there.
Yeah. You.
Yes, because now we are. I see a door up there. Hey, there's some we can portal on. How the fuck?
How do we...
Oh, wait. I bet we have to fly. Yeah, look at this. What? How did...
Look up.
What?
I'm up here now.
Yeah, I know. I saw that. How the hell did you do that?
And then...
See, hang on. I could actually...
Oh, no!
Okay, there we go. Mm. Yeah, there's the end. There's the destination.
Okay, so
if we
stay
can
up
figure
here.
Out... Yeah, if you... Yeah, if you put your portal...
Fucking hell!
You don't. No, put your portal on the...
Yeah, that works real well.
Other side, asshole!
fuck. You're gonna need to get me back up.
Yeah, no worries. As soon as your portal is in the right spot, let me see... This one.
Side as it can go.
Cool. And then drop your red one.
Mm-hmm.
Right down there.
See if this works! It works. Okay.
It should.
To boost morale, I think we need a code name for the Elite Squadron we have here. We should name it after your specialty. Acid Force. Well, that includes the motivation speech.
Fantastic.
I tried to hug you, and then it cued the cutscene.
I heard it.
It's actually my background right now. And you've played to the main story all the way, right?
Mm-hmm.
Cool.
Oh my god. It's the bird.
Are you fucking kidding me?
You're not killing machines. I lied about that. Run! We lost. It's over. Kill machines. Facility just now taught me a valuable. Oh my god, she's gestating a clone army! Smash them and stomp them and. Wait. I have a better idea. Hello, and welcome to the Aperture Science Oviparous Warming Vault. You were abandoned because you're worthless. You're
worthless. Oh my god.
With fat, ugly beaks. I'm honestly impressed that you managed to squeeze those huge beaks into such tiny eggs. Yes, I'm talking to you, Mr. Chubby Beak. You marshmallow. Oh! You are not marshmallows. Are you? Look at those cold avian eyes. Those talons. Those razor-sharp beaks. Your little killing machines, aren't you?
Oh my god!
Go to sleep, my little killers. Mommy's got a big day for you tomorrow.
Oh my god.
So yeah, there you go. Portal 3!
Bird edition! Oh my god. Is that it?
Yep, that's it.
Oh!
That was the art department. That was art therapy.
Why is it called art therapy? I don't get why it's called art therapy.
She explains it at the very beginning when we start that stage because she sets it up saying, oh, it's been 100,000 years, we don't need you anymore, now it's just an expression of art.
Congratulations on successfully returning to the central hub room. From here, you can select all previously completed courses.
Thanks,
I wonder. Oh. Oh.
Interesting. Did you macro that?
To Z, yeah.
So we just beat like everything, didn't we?
Yes, so that is the entire co-op right there. Only three. Wait, so do you have every action? Hold Q.
Full circle?
I mean, yeah, you should have pretty much everything.
Just one ring, yeah.
What's that?
Yeah.
Cool. Alright, so yeah, that is the co-op. No.
Can you fail at this? It isn't even a test.
So yeah, how about, if you want, Eddie, we'll wrap up the stream and then we'll talk about, like, video games and whatnot, okay?
Okay. I have to go to the bathroom anyway.
Yeah, no worries. See you in a bit.
Is it gonna let me leave? Because you left first, so now it's making me wait the entire, like, 25-second countdown. Oh, the server has crashed.
Oh, wow. Okay.
It's like, cool. Gee, thanks.
Quality. I love it. I'm gonna move you into the smoking lounge, okay?
Okay.
So yeah, that was the Portal 2 co-op with Eddie this time, though. Last time I streamed that, I streamed it with Jones, who is now my roommate, and we had a lot of fun. But like I said, that was the one where we managed to glitch that box in the final area out of the world. So if you guys wanted to catch that, that's actually up on the YouTube channel. The link to that is below the stream. Otherwise, once the stream goes offline, there is a shortened link that will appear on the offline image. Oh, man. Well, at least today's stream didn't crash in the middle of it all. So that's nice. I'm glad for that. It was a lot of fun to play through that again. It's really fun to play through the co-op every once in a while. Maybe Eddie and I will do the challenge mode. I have no idea what that is. We'll probably at least check it out, take a look and see what that exactly entails, and then I might stream it. I'm not sure. Like I said, I have no idea what it is, so I'd have to review it and see if that's something I'd be interested in doing. So, moving forward, I know I still need to get back into a few different games that I started. I know The Witcher is still... That game is going to take forever, though. That's the thing. Like, don't worry, I haven't forsaken The Witcher. It's just taking a while. I don't know. I mean, I'll probably get back into it. Honestly, here's the thing about The Witcher. I like playing it when it's kind of nice outside here because, I don't know, then it like matches the game and it just kind of works for me. But it hasn't been that nice here. It's been cold and gray and dreary and I'm not really feeling it then. But we'll get back into it, so don't worry. If you guys ever miss a stream, if you want to catch up on what's been going on, like I said, all of the streams are actually posted up on YouTube. There might be a couple that I don't, maybe something I stream for 30 minutes or, just do it once, just in the middle of playing a game. I'm just like, I'm just going to stream this, that doesn't happen too often, so don't worry. I usually go ahead and finish out games. I haven't finished out Fallout 3 because I got stuck. And I haven't finished out Half-Life because, I got stuck, but I'm planning on... I'm considering, very strongly considering revisiting Half-Life to be able to actually finish it out, because I would like to try and give that series another shot. Well, I think what happened is that I actually put the difficulty too high, and so that's what caused me to have the issues that I had. Fallout 3, I'm not sure what I need to do about that, because, there were difficulties I had with stability, and that's not something that's going to ever get resolved fully. That's just the nature of the progression of technology, unfortunately. At a certain point, technology that we use now outpaces and it becomes something that previous things, as hard as they try, can't really be fully compatible with. And so, I don't know if that's even going to get continued. I will probably give it another shot, but here's the thing, right? Like, for Half-Life, I'm actually kind of motivated to give that another go, because there's so many games there that are available for me to play. But with Fallout 3, like, I'm not going to play Fallout or Fallout 2. I've already played New Vegas and 4, and I enjoyed those, but Fallout 3, I was like, eh. I feel like I'm not really missing anything. And I mean, there's going to be people, but Michael, Fallout 3 was the best in the series. And I'll say, eh. I mean, if I can't really get it to run, and I keep getting stuck, because I'm running out of ammunition and health packs, and I keep getting fucking ambushed, then there's not a huge motivation for me to continue it. But speaking of continuing things, that reminds me, I also need to finish out Legend of Zelda, The Ocarina of Time, but I'm actually waiting for people to be done streaming Breath of the Wild, because right now, that's the Zelda people are going to want. And the thing is, once people are done with that, they're going to be kind of Zelda'd out. So it's, you know, there is a bit of pacing that you have to kind of keep in touch with when you're streaming things, but I intend to return to that, don't worry. And I also have Super Mario 64 on an emulator, so who knows, maybe we'll see that soon too. But anyway, I think for now, at this point, that'll go ahead and wrap it up for me here today. So I'd say, as always, thank you for watching, sorry for your suffering, take care, and I'll see you next time.